Yo, what the heck is going on, Kind of Funny Best Friends? It's your boy, Snowbike Mike, on a beautiful Monday. It's a new month, it's a new week, and it's a new gosh darn day to start fresh and have a ton of fun with all of your favorite Kind of Funny members. Of course, you just got done with Kind of Funny Games Daily with Bless and Tim, and now guess what? You got the Jabroni Boys taking over. I'm joined today with my guy, Andy Cortez. Andy, how you feeling today?
I'm feeling fantastic, Mike. I mean, we had a phenomenal stream on Saturday, dude. And then now I'm just refreshed as all hell. I slept at least 34 hours in the past like day or so, and I'm feeling fantastic. But last night, Kevin, I'll tell you this one. I'll tell you this much, man. I woke up. It was like two in the morning, Kev. Two in the morning, Kev. And I'm like, damn, I haven't watched The World's End yet.
I've been there, man.
Woke up a little extra early this morning, popped that bad boy in. I got about 30 minutes left.
Popped that bad boy in, got 30 minutes left.
Yeah.
We got to make sure we stay on time then, y'all. Rounding out the group of the Jabroni Boys, of course, my man, the one, the only, Nick Scarpino. Nick, how you feeling today?
I'm in the same boat as Andy. I slept for a couple days, which actually felt good. And then, like last night, I was like, should I hit Andy up or should I watch? Should I do my homework? Should I watch The World's End? Should I be a good boy? And I was a good boy. And then about 45 minutes in that movie, I started falling asleep. I was like, this was the right choice.
Nick, you have brought another special guest on today who I know I'm super excited about. Andy's pumped up on hanging with. Why don't you tell all the best friends who's here gaming with us and what's he all about?
Oh, we have my good dear friend Mark Smalls hanging out with us right now, and he's about to fucking clean up some shit in Warzone with us. Mark, say hello to everyone.
Oh, I'm pumped up, dude. I'm fired up, let me tell you. What's up, everybody?
If you guys have ever come out to any of my comedy shows and you've seen Mark do comedy, as Andy put it, Andy saw him do comedy one time and goes, oh, no, you're actually a professional at it.
Mm. Yeah, you're the good one. Yeah, you're the good guy.
You're the good one. Yeah. So everyone make sure you go follow Mark. Mark, what do you want on Twitter?
What am I, 60 years old? I'm not on Twitter anymore.
Okay.
Follow my OnlyFans. We're trying to get... on Twitter, I'm MarkSmalls24, but MarkSmalls on Insta, TikTok, and MarkSmalls Live on the Twitch.
I'm tweeting this out right now. So people
and you're streaming right now.
Oh, we are streaming. We're inside Jerry's house at the moment.
We could probably set up a dual stream. I do know that all of the... apparently, all of the third-party multi-stream links, Twitch doesn't like that shit. It's kind of a way to get around all of their ads, and so Twitch doesn't like that shit. So if you find a way of figuring it out, chat, fucking figure it out, you know?
Figure it out, chat. Make it happen. Come on, we're streaming over with Mark Smalls today. We're jumping into the war zone. Then, at the end of the day, I got a special treat for all you best friends. Of course, it's Monday. I like to start off the week with some energy and some laughter. So we'll be watching some fun clips. Remember, if you have some fun clips, you can tweet them at me, at Snowbike Mike. Use that hashtag KFG streams, and we will put your fun clips on the air so Nick and Andy, Kevin, and Mark Smalls can all judge your laughter and funny stuff. So hopefully it is good. Okay, don't mess this up, y'all. Don't embarrass me in front of Mark, okay? Don't embarrass me.
Don't fuck up.
Mark's got the clown skin right now. That fucking, they keep clowning my ass out every time I see you guys.
Oh, yeah,
so it's good.
Hey man, you gotta buy a skin to get good lobbies. I'm the Alex Jones of Warzone, dude. you guys don't know about the conspiracy theories? Come on.
Mike?
Yes?
Quick question for you. What should the monthly goal counter be at? Right now we're obviously 0 out of 25,
zero out of 20, because there's 20 days here in February that we will be streaming.
And you think we can hit them all? I don't know, man.
Let's just say
that bar is barely moving right now, is all I'm saying.
That bar is barely moving, but we're just starting the streams. Remember, you can type in !goals right now to see the monthly goals. I have a treat for all of you. We have one that's under construction because I'm in contract negotiations to make something special. But I brought out the big guns, Andy. I said, you know what? You know what the people want, Andy? They wanted love and sex stuff. They want party mode to return. But you know what they want most of all? They want an episode of the Kind of Funny Morning Show. And what did I do, y'all?
I made some calls.
I demanded that the team bring back all the old assets. They demanded to bring back the green screen and the fun. So we're going to do an episode of the Kind of Funny Morning Show. Guaranteed one. Maybe we'll do more if you all like it. But that's a big goal. It's a big goal, y'all. It's a big goal. Y'all
bringing back all sorts of sports in 30 seconds, dude?
Oh, hell yeah,
holy shit!
Andy, I don't know that we have that asset anymore. We might not. Bring
I got
that
it, big dog. I got to worry about it. I got that shit.
Kevin, how do we solve that audio issue where I was like delayed by a hot second?
Oh, I think you go in there, turn it off. Remember the?
Yeah.
So go audio, hit the little gear, advanced properties, then set it to monitor off, close it, open it back up, set it to monitor and streaming. Yeah, I lost the audio now, so that's weird. None
all
of
right,
this.
Professional unemployed comedian coming into Verdansk. Let's go.
Hell yeah.
That's better. Okay. All right, let's go.
Why is everybody asking Nick if he's the clown?
Andy, I saw it in chat. Don't
entertain
him. Who wrote that?
Was
that
fucking thing
Kevin
that
or did. Was that Greg?
It's,
was that Greg?
No, it's got to be some Greg, Greg shit Greg? From the show earlier. And he's laughing right now, eating a fucking Starbucks cookie. Meanwhile... The poor Chad is just doing his bidding, not understanding that he doesn't even know what the hell's going on. Forget
hey, Nick, really quick, could you do me a favor and center your him. Name? Maybe like
center, sure.
It, lower it just a tiny bit.
I
lower
think
it just
fine
a,
top left.
No, I
Nick,
yeah, but
can
I like
you
it.
Change your name,
Nick. You stupid bitch. With the
so wait, shut up.
See, I knew it. I fucking knew it.
Yeah, baby.
Nick, look at Snowbike Mike's name. Look how it's centered in his like frame right there. I know it's hard to do because.
I actually don't like that.
Oh, what? I mean, you did the same thing. Look.
No, but yeah, well, mine's centered because I'm in the center, but I like the top left.
I can go
bottom
left. Yeah.
All right, we'll take Nick, I'm sorry. Go top left and then Kevin, move it just a little bit to the right.
Just as soon as I can. I will do it
Nick,
just as soon
Nick,
as I can.
There's
I
Nicholas, there's no
first.
Rush. There's no rush. I want to see you kill
those people. Oh, man.
The heli!
Yeah, Mike, I can confirm I'm getting... No yeah, audio from you, Mike.
Better. I can confirm, Kevin. I have no sound on mine either, so we'll have to
check. Oh my god, you're so much better. No, don't leave me.
Go, Mark. You are better, bro.
Oh, there's so many people. Jeez, they all jumped out of the door.
God. There's
so you're all
400
dead, huh?
People on that rooftop.
I thought I had
people.
This shit. I thought I had this shit, Mark. I was like, I'm going to kill everybody downstairs. Come back for Mark.
I know. You got blood in your eyes. You're so bloodthirsty. It's
everybody, the guy who jumped through the door, I think he did a front flip. I'm pretty sure he did a fucking front flip.
I got smashed. I got smushed. I didn't even hear a helicopter.
I got
How
gooey.
Can I not
I
hear
gooey.
A moving vehicle above me?
Oh, don't get Andy started on the sound in this game. He hates it.
I mean,
it.
It's like it's literally above me. It's a moving helicopter. I can't
it's coming
hear
down the center, Mike. Down the
right?
center.
Okay, 10-4. 10-4.
Kevin, you just missed the best fucking gulag of your life right now. Focusing on Mike.
I'm watching Mike. I don't know.
He's right behind. He's right behind that. To your right. To your right. Creeping around.
I'm
creeping
better.
Around.
Hey, boys.
I'm better than
you,
bro.
I've never lost a gulag in my entire life.
Oh yeah, Mike! That's my guy, Mark Falls. You've never lost a gulag, bro.
I've
You're
never
incredible,
lost a
dude.
Gulag in my entire life, and
an absolute
I don't
monster.
Know what comes after if you do lose one, is
there
like
yeah,
a
what happens?
Do you get like do you have
ah,
to
fuck?
Nick, tell me what happens. Do you have to like complete a scavenger hunt?
Ooh, do not go there. Don't go gold. Whatever you do.
Do you want me to?
Yeah, go.
What are we doing
go stadium. Go stadium. Go stadium. I like that.
Damn it.
Oh, we got three back. It's all good. We got three back. No problem.
Yeah,
no
we
problem.
Can we can get this.
No problem. No problem.
Yeah, we got. We're good. We're
I'm
okay.
playing
we're
with
okay.
no sound. I'm playing the Nick Scarpino
way.
No
dude, don't play with no sound.
I don't know.
Really
how
hard.
Did, Andy, how did we go from last time playing to now I got no sound? I got a problem.
My favorite thing Mark does is Mark loves vehicles. He likes to position them properly for a quick get in, get out.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
They're here. I got shot.
Yeah, you
no,
got
Mark, I'm going to say this.
We're dead.
I'm going to say this. Usually, Snowbike Mike is the squad leader, so whatever he says, I just do.
Yes.
If he's calling shit out, don't be afraid to get in there with him.
I'm super dead.
Mike, maybe you're
going
away.
I need a leader. I'm not a leader. I'm an alpha follower.
Yeah, Mike
you need
a leader?
Okay, that's my guy, dude. You're a gunner right there, bro. You
I'm
know
an
that,
alpha
Mark.
Follower. And I'll,
guy right there to your right.
I'll lead the other followers.
I'm an alpha beta, yeah.
They're, don't try for me.
Don't try for me, he says. Don't do that. Don't do that, Mike. I need to get sound in my game.
Yeah,
right?
Let's
anyways,
try to figure
I can't
out.
Hear anything, y'all.
It's fun.
Right, I'll be right back. I'm going to quit the lobby, see what I can do.
All right.
How did this happen, Mike? How did this happen?
I don't know. Well, I updated my GeForce driver this morning, so maybe that's what happened.
Oh, see. That's
I did the
GeForce. GeForce experience, are you?
I am, bro. I
oh.
I think I figured it out.
Wait, did I dream it or did Greg jump in right when we started the game and start talking shit to us for a hot second?
I just peaced out.
Yeah, okay, he was good. Here.
That's good. You know, this is the shit we got to deal with.
I think he called you a dumb bitch and then laughed and ran away.
He did. Yeah, that makes sense.
He's very right. He's nailed it.
What an asshole. What a fuck.
All right, I'm back, Kev. I'm back now.
All right, cuckoo.
You got
to fix the sound?
Oh, yeah, dude, look at that. Switch the settings. We're good.
There it is. All right. Oh, it sounds good, too.
I was going to the shop. I was going to look for stuff.
I mean, swipe Tim's card, bro. Get what you like.
We all need that anime skin. I just want it.
Yeah, I want that.
Is it Nick? Can you show us?
Yeah, absolutely. Hold on. Come over.
Take your time.
I got booted from the lobby, by the way.
I'm going to restart everything right now.
So right here, this is what I'm talking about right here. This is what I need right here, Kevin.
What's up with the clown? I can't rock the clown. I'm not allowed to rock
the clown.
No,
absolutely. Oh,
hell yeah, rock the clown.
I won't rock the clown skin. If we're making fun of the clown skin.
No, they're making fun of Nick. They're just making fun of Nick.
So Greg in the prior show apparently called me the clown prince of Kind of Funny.
He wasn't on the prior show, Nick. It's weird. Oh, I don't know where. I honestly don't know where that's coming from.
I don't fucking understand.
Let me see the rocket launcher with the skin.
let me see the rocket launcher with the skin.
He needs help, dog.
Oh, there is no rocket launcher in this.
What?
This is nice riot shield, though. Imagine this shield coming at you, Captain, and about to murder you.
Honestly, I'm upset that you don't have this.
Oh, Greg's here.
Is he here? Greg, don't bounce, you fucker. Where
I can't hear a fucking
from?
Damn thing he was saying. It was all
he sounds like he's talking through a tin can. Hold on.
Nick, sorry, before we start, can you move your name over just a pinch to the right? Just a
I'm
skosh?
I'm putting my name down.
Just a skosh to the right. So, because it's right up against the bar and it doesn't leave any space for that color.
Nick, can you leave the party? Can you invite all of us? Let's see if maybe you get better lobby.
Oh, you're trying to get some better lobby?
Well, yeah, maybe. I don't want you to lead.
I don't know. Oh,
where are we? I should have reverse boosted last night. That's my bad, guys.
Reverse Hold boosted, on, bro.
I gotta leave the party. Let me leave this party. Yeah. Okay. Cool.
What I want to do is like give my nephew my account and have him play when I'm not playing.
And just
destroy it. Just tell him just destroy
just
it.
Just drop it, dude. My KD's gonna be like 0.3 or
Andy.
Yeah,
I can't
whatever.
Invite you for some reason.
All right. Well, maybe I can join.
You can just
on
join
Mike
on
now.
Me in just a moment. I'm joining him.
All right, invites out.
I mean, we got to ask Mark Smalls the big question, though, Andy. We ask all of Nick's friends and all their guests the same question. Mark
he's
Smalls,
okay.
what?
He's okay.
What,
he's all right.
What are your
comedy.
Thoughts
he's
okay. on? I like that you jumped to that.
Right.
I like that.
He's all right at it.
What are your thoughts on Nick Starpino playing on a PS5 with a mouse and keyboard, but he's playing inverted?
Oh, what?
God.
What does that even mean, dude?
I hate
Who
you guys.
Are you, oh dude?
He's still learning the buttons, guys. Don't be mean.
Oh, my Lanta. You're playing inverted mouse and key. Like, what was your childhood, dude?
It was the 80s, okay? They didn't know any. Everything was flight simulators
In
back
the
then,
80s,
dude.
Yeah, but it wasn't. What? Wild, dude. Were you raised in prison? I play inverted on controller, and that's because I think GoldenEye maybe or what
that's
was that?
Exactly why yeah
I think
GoldenEye.
I
mean, Nick but, sucks
yeah but at least but a controller like or I mean
you
PS5
know here's what
I
comes
mean, come
from
on it's... I thought you were a gamer Nick PS5
dude I played I used to play
what do you
flight
want
simula-
play the exclusive The Last of Us you know come on
oh man okay listen it's just I can't break myself of it man it just feels so weird after fucking 40 years of playing video games inverted I try sometimes when these guys aren't looking I'll switch it back over to regular and it just feels weird
yeah
You know what happened I started playing games on PC back in the day, and I started playing X-Wing and like Aces Over the Pacific, and I'd play flight simulators with a mouse because I wasn't smart enough to get a flight stick in, and I didn't have any fucking money. So when I'd play those, I just got everything was inverted. So mouse and keyboard just doesn't make sense to me regular. It just feels weird to like point
Nick,
up and have it be up.
I think it makes you unique, and I'll tell you what. I think it's one of those things where you know, kids growing up in the future, after you start dominating in this game, they're going to be like, I want to be like Nick. I want to play inverted mouse and keyboard on a console.
You know what, Andy? You had me for 80% of that, and then I was like, oh, it's a burn. Okay, it's a fucking burn. It sounded cool for a hot second, but it's a burn.
I ended up real nice. I think it's fine, but like you got to be that annoying guy every time you play like a group game to where like,
hold on,
I got to press pause. I got to go get to my car and get my mouse and keyboard. Do you have a USB splitter? I need to invert it.
I know. And you know what's sad is we were playing like when Fall Guys first came out, and it didn't have like on inverted. I think on console, it didn't have a spot like a menu option for inverted. And so 50% of the game, it's just everyone's having a great time. And then there's a lull and I go, oh, man, I can't play this game. It's not inverted. And everyone's like, shut up. Just shut up, Nick. Just fucking play the game. Who cares?
Yeah, you can't, though. You can't switch. Like, there's no way I can.
It's hard. I thought about
relay. Lobby,
yeah. Oh, shit. Okay. Hold on.
I was just hoping that we were in such a small, like, low class that it was hard to find people, you know? Like,
yeah.
We're in Nick's skill-based matchmaking group now.
Yeah, we're playing with only that people that play inverted on mouse and keyboard.
I see where the rest of this three-hour stream's going right now, and I just...
Nah, bro.
Back for once, Nick, let me tell you.
Oh, man. Welcome to my world, brother. I'm always the butt of everyone's joke. And to be honest, when I go to bed at night, Mark, when I close my eyes and it's just me with my own thoughts, I know secretly deep down I deserve it. I know that I fucking bring this upon myself.
You know what it is? You like it too, though.
Oh, I love it. I do, because people are talking about me, good or bad. They're at least talking about me.
Hey, feels good, right?
Any press is good press, man.
It's true. No news is bad news.
Oh, I was able to fit it in my Fafar class, Aladdin 2 Return of Fafar.
Oh my gosh, that's a great name. Still.
We got it in
great
there. Name. We fit it in then.
Fafar, fun name to say. Fafar. Fafar.
I'm sure it's just far, but.
Probably.
I like saying Fafar, man.
I like when people call it the FFAR, and it's like, come on, man.
It's too many syllables.
You gotta spell it out.
Oh my god.
All right, a bad drop, right? A bad drop. I got a little too horny, right? I got a little too cocky out there in the room.
It's a warm-up. It's a warm-up drop.
You know, honestly, Andy, I think you could have hit me with a little res. I'm not going to say res. I watched this man dance around, look on the roof, no one there, and he literally...
I knocked the motherfucker!
Oh, God, I got wall hacks on this game. What the heck is going on here?
I knocked a man running to another man trying to beat him down, and I was like, dude, one kill down, many to go.
Our game is bugged.
One kill down, one to go.
Do we need to back out?
No. You're good. My game. All this talk about PS5. All this talk about PS5, and then...
It's Warzone, Mark. I start... My first game's always 144 frames, and the next game is 35. Like...
Yeah, mine is, I can't see the plane.
Well, that's are you about to land with no...
Yeah.
Oh, you had that... Oh, I had that happen to me the other day. Remember, Mike, where I had no terrain?
He was seeing through the whole world, bro. He was seeing through the world.
Nick, I was helping these dudes wall hack.
I'm bringing up Task Manager. I'm letting you guys look. Okay? I'm running Malware Bytes. I'm ending it, okay? That's it. I'm stopping running Spotify.
I think it's just the game. Yeah. We would run to certain areas, Nick, and my game was so fucked that I didn't have terrain. I was running on nothing, but I could see where people were on the other side of hills. And so I was just telling these guys where they were.
Dude, I just brought up Mark's Twitch, and it's like, man, like this is fucking freaky.
It's
it just
wild.
Looks like water. It looks like fucking water world is like about to happen. Remember the movie Waterworld?
The trees
Nick?
Are just blocks.
Oh, I love Waterworld, bro.
Yeah, it's one of my
secret delights.
I got a little restart. I know this map like the back of my hand, dude.
You just gonna play it?
Oh,
we can just restart it.
Just gonna play where it lies. Why not?
I promise. We're good. I literally could do this blindfolded.
This man's a gamer.
Oh, you see that guy on the train?
God damn it.
Yeah,
Snowmike Mike saw him.
Oh my gosh, I'm literally hacking.
Where are they, Mike? Oh my god,
I got
both,
two.
Dude.
I'm better than you! Oh, damn it, good try, y'all. I did throw that one and hit that man. Kevin, great job on that one, bro.
That was good. Every time
you
say I'm better than you,
you guys all got hostile to yourselves. I know, right? I tried. You got to give yourself the confidence. You got to believe.
No, I love it.
I'm better than you.
And then he gets killed.
It's my favorite thing Snow Mike does is the brutal confidence and then just the letdown. Oh,
no, it's never letdown, Nick. He'll fucking throw a helicopter, blow up, and be like, let's go, baby! Yeah, like, he's dead.
We get it right back in.
What's the sound, Andy? What's the death sound?
Oh, shit. What did you, Mark? Oh, this
I'm
guy.
I'm riding a helicopter with Snow Mike.
Take back everything I said when I said I could.
Oh, there's somebody else in third floor.
We just keep pushing poor Mark out of here. Can't even see the video game right now.
Yeah, no, I was lying. I was.
You want to back out?
No. Don't do that.
There's definitely people here, Nick. They just smoked.
Yeah, now they're dropping on me.
Shit.
Just Andy, I'm down.
Oh, Jesus.
They'll do that for me. Oh, from the ground I got shot? Bullshit.
I'm better. I'm so much better.
Never were you able to see through all the truck and shit?
I really couldn't. I'm just better.
Oh, okay.
Mike, did you lose in the gulag?
What is this game? What is this game?
No,
multi-billion-dollar company, by the way.
You'll do fine. I was asking Mike, though.
It's so frustrating.
He's not listening.
No, I'm checking. I'm checking all the tweets right now for Fun Clipz. So we can watch some Fun Clipz later. So I'm just making sure I got all the good ones that I like.
Is the spreadsheet or the doc you sent me, is that accurate?
Same doc as we always use, and that is the new one. Yep, that's the new one.
Okay.
All right, so Mark, Andy, you still got Gulag, right?
Yeah, I'm in Ghoulie right now.
Mark, can you see textures? Do you know
Dustin
where you're landing?
Dustin Diamond is dead.
Whoa.
I'm floating. Screech
is dead. Yeah.
And if the homie don't get out Googe, I'm breaking my legs.
All right, sounds good. I love it. Try hit that train.
You want me to land in front of the train or, like, throw my body on top of it?
What we like to do is try to find some unsuspecting fool below us and scare the shit out of him.
Hmm. Well, if I could see
anyone. Yeah, maybe just the train then.
I mean, I can't even see a circle.
Oh, Andy's back.
We're back, baby. Good.
Should we just restart? Because I feel like if Mark can't see anything, it might be.
You should look at his stream. You should go look at his stream.
I'm going to look at it real quick.
Still the kill leader, baby. Oh, yo, Andy with the old don't kill him strat and the gulag works every time.
Hell yeah.
Love it, dude. Little cat
flag. Yeah.
Where you going, Andy?
I don't know, man. I see a little crate right here.
Oh, no. What am I playing? Looks like I'm playing Sea of Thieves.
Oh, my God. That's weird.
Yeah, it's fucking wild.
That's bananas.
There'd be times where I'd see a loot, but I didn't know what entrance of the truck it was. So I was just like hitting walls.
Yeah, I can't see ladders.
We have enough money. We can bring you all back.
Yeah, let's get it.
Let's go to the buyout in the field.
I'm just hitting invisible objects. I don't know.
Yeah,
I think those are just parking lot.
Can you mark an opening in this wall? I don't. Yep, never mind. Got it.
Can you mark an opening? He says. Oh my god, we got a problem.
It's a harder difficulty, man.
Yeah, elevating this gameplay. They've been teasing.
Dude, Mark's got the slide canceled down, bro. Look at this movement, man. Look at this movement.
Look at
it's like
that
a goddamn
shit.
Cheetah, bro.
See, this is what they know. See, this is what you get for dropping into shit lobbies with me. Like these lower level lobbies. Like we gotta. We gotta give this guy a handicap on this one.
We're gonna take away all textures. He's got a $3,000 PC. We're gonna make him play it on a Sega Dreamcast. It's the Gamecast.
We got a Fafar here for y'all.
Ooh, the FFFARRR.
The FFARRR. Man, I'm surprised there's not more money in here. Oh, here we go. Hold on. Let's see this crate. What do we got in here?
I'm gonna drop you my money.
All right, $600. We bring back Nick.
M4.
Okay, first circle two. We should actually. I don't know where the circle's at. I gotta follow you, but it's gonna be fast, huh? Are we dead?
Oh, we're close. No, we're super close to the circle. Circle begins pretty much here on purple.
Yeah, you guys are real close. You're on the.
Got it.
Hey, we got the money. Oh, we're $100 short. God damn it.
No way, dude.
Are you kidding me?
There you go. There's your money.
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Mark's
down.
Mike.
Kevin,
Mike.
Don't. Kevin, you weren't supposed to draw attention. Kevin, you weren't supposed to do anything, bro.
Stay in your fucking lane, dog.
Stay in your lane, Mike. I was bro. I was chasing waterfalls.
Dude out here.
I love you. Cut the mic straight. He's halfway across the fucking map doing something. We don't even know what he's doing over there. He's making someone a sandwich on the other side of the
someone out here on purple shooting at us. Who the fuck are you, my dude? Leave me alone, man.
I don't know. I don't see him either.
There's a guy right here on purple. They're moving.
You got gas closing
and
down.
Yeah,
you
we're edge guarding him right here.
Nice. Good shot.
Nice job, dude. Skip to my loot, bro.
That is a Nick Scarpino lobby result right there.
Good. I'm glad I can contribute something to this game other than you guys making fun of my inversion.
I was going to say disability, but
inversion. That's fair.
Guy floating in on the thingy.
Where are you at? Where are you guys at? Oh, you're way over there.
Oh, let's go load it. Yeah, let's push this shit.
Broke.
Nice job, Mark.
Literally seeing. Oh, thank you.
Nice job, homie.
Good shit.
Wait. Okay, never mind. Am I going to die? Like, it.
No, you're good. You're safe. You're going to win. We're going to win this shit.
It's so weird watching Mike's point of view and Mark's
back
like,
and forth
Twitch. Well, it's just one of those things where he has no like ground or anything, and you it's I guess it's the grass that's missing.
Everything's yeah, it's a missing. Terrain, Kev.
Yeah. Oh, there's a wall there. Yeah. It's a wall, Mark.
Yeah, shit. Them damn walls, man.
Jump over. No, you went too far. Keep going. Keep going. Jump over it. There it is. You got it. Somebody fucking help him.
He's got it. Mark's got experience in this game. He's been playing.
Man, I know better than the back of my hand. You're right.
Help this man.
There's a plane right here. You know what I'm saying? There's money. Yeah, I didn't see that, but I just marked it. I knew it was there.
That was amazing.
This is a long trek to the next zone.
You're in the plane right now. Just head down.
I know. I'm looking for the opening, the little stairs.
You're in the plane right now. He says, "Oh God."
What a world.
Wait, Mike, you died. Wait.
Yeah.
I flew the helicopter into a telephone pole, okay? You wanted me to say it? There it is. I said it.
Wait, were you close enough to be res, though?
Yeah, maybe.
You guys.
I just didn't say anything because you guys were clapping those kids.
Well, I was confused because when I went to the buy station of res, I was like
right behind you guys.
It says I can res. Nice.
He was literally like crawling behind you guys and was just too ashamed of what he had just done to ask for the res.
And the clouds follow Mr. Yazdan. We'll talk about it during Fun Clipz section. I'll bring it up to him. Kronos, thank you so much to the tier one sub for 53 months. You're incredible. Thank you.
A lot of people saying, I see you guys in the chat there talking about that Frasier reboot.
Yeah,
you know
that
I'm
was the
on
one.
That. You know okay, I'm okay. on that. Let's go.
That was kind of cool. Is that actually a thing?
I guess. I mean, Mark, the chat throws things in there, and sometimes they're serious, and sometimes they're just screwing with me. So
I'm going to be quite frankly honest with you. I've never watched an episode, but I feel like I've watched every episode. Does that make sense?
It's one of those things where you swear you've never seen an episode, but then you finally watch one. You go, I've seen this episode. How?
It's always been on in the background.
It's like Law and Order. Like I've seen every episode of every Law and Order, but I don't watch Law and Order that much. Mm. We got a car coming up on the right.
You're an SVU fan?
Oh, fuck yeah, I'm an SVU fan, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Benson and Stabler? Come on, son.
Oh, big Stabler guy. Big Stabler guy over here.
Watch out. We got a Stabler guy over here.
Anyone who's balding with rage issues, like, that's my guy. That's my guy. Mike, I'm going to need you to follow me up this hill, buddy. Here we go.
Thanks, homie. I need to find an invisible rock climber.
Yeah, I was like, saw you humping that wall for a solid 5 minutes. I was like, all right, let's get this guy some help. Let's get him some help.
All right. Nick, give me your money. We can buy back Mike.
Okay.
Any more? Oh, that's beautiful. I can't even see my heartbeat sensor.
Oh yeah, that's right. I remember that.
There's no.
Oh,
one
also,
there.
if you look through the 3x scope mark, it's just the color black. So like, so I was like, dude, I'm gonna be sniping these dudes, yeah, and I have a 3x on my sniper, and I couldn't see anybody through it.
I saw that you were running that. You run the reticle on it so you don't get glint. You like
yeah.
that?
Yeah. Oh, I love
that. Thinking
yeah.
about it. I've been thinking about it because I do get pulled up a lot with that glint.
Yeah.
That Mike, I know we were criticizing you, but I just want you to know I'm always on your side when it comes to those helicopter antics.
I mean, you know, Nick. Come on, bro.
Yeah,
do I have
it,
a dope
it, Mike,
fun
know?
Clip of helicopter action for you and I later? Yeah, of course, bro. Come
Dude,
on.
Remember last Saturday when we were playing and you were like, Nick, you ready to get these kids? And I'm like, absolutely. And before I could get the sentence out of my mouth, you'd already crashed into a fucking car and destroyed me. I was like, you gotta tell me when to jump out of the thing.
I got guys in here. Be ready. And in yellow house. And in yellow house too. They're in this neighborhood. Get ready.
Here, blue SMG right there.
Okay, 10 form come fall back to you guys. Let's push yellow house first, and then we'll go to the next house.
Greenhouse, right?
Yeah, that's yellow, but I like it. Greenhouse, if you see it, if that's the color you see, I like it.
It's oh, the marker. Yellow. I thought I was talking about the marker.
Oh yeah.
The marker's green, yeah.
Everybody, stay tight. He might have ran to the other house. If he's not in here.
I got nothing on heartbeat.
Clear?
I have
okay.
Ghost,
so that means...
literally nothing on heartbeat, too?
He's at the next greenhouse? No, they're at this house. They're at this house. Marker house I just put down. Right there. That's the house we're going in.
Is he breaking glass, or is that us?
That's us. Oh, yeah! Nope. Charge planted.
Yeah! Do a hi-ya?
Oh, man, dude. You gotta be kidding me with that nope. BS. Nobody in here? Clear? Okay, that means they're in the next house.
Who's throwing fucking cocktails up here, man?
Oh, that was me.
That's the house we're going in.
I want to see that leadership in war. They're in this house!
They're in this one.
I mean, they're in this.
No, never mind.
We're going to the next one, not this house either.
Hey, you know what?
There are people here somewhere.
It focuses me. That's all I care about. I
there's
need
people
it.
Here in this town. Yeah. The government did 9/11. I get you. I see you.
We're going greenhouse here. Just going out the house here.
Let's clear it out. Oh, shit. I'm taking shots.
Shit. Well, there
over
they are.
Over on orange. Over on orange.
Yep.
Flint.
Mike is over thin.
Over thin on that.
I'm swinging around the right side.
Yeah, I'm coming with Andy.
This fence over here.
I have zero armor, so Andy, don't let him know we're over here.
Oh, here, Nick.
I'm hitting this guy in the face, but... Are my bullets not registering?
Oh, my. Man, just turned and burned on me.
He's coming.
Nice job! Oh, yeah,
team
bro.
Team wipe. That's a team wipe.
That's a team wipe. That is 100% a team wipe.
Can we buy back Nick?
I'm still here. We gotta buy back Mike, but I believe we can.
Like,
oh, Mike,
I'm
Mike,
actually
Mike,
gonna
Mike.
Get reported for cheating now.
Yeah, for looking through the terrain.
Oh yeah, dude, I absolutely wall hacked that guy. Guys, okay, don't play me. Check Activision.
Yeah, don't blame him. He's playing within the rules, man.
I'm playing within the rules, bro.
You just want him to quit out?
Or daily hacks.
I feel like you should get more XP for this. Are we going to buy Mike back?
Yeah, we gotta
got
run
money.
Though.
I got money.
Oh, alright, shit. I hate this like infrared scope they put on these things.
It's the worst.
I hate
that
it.
One,
it really
sucks.
Is.
Terrible. Is it the purple one?
Yeah, it's like you look.
It looks
it in
cool,
the whole world,
but it's not
it does.
Cool.
Yeah. It's
it really
cool.
does look cool. It's easy
it looks
on the
cool
eyes.
As fuck yeah.
It's like I want to see the game like that. That
cash is ours. Here, take my money, Andy.
How we looking? How we looking location wise? We got to buy here. Okay, it's gotta be the one ahead. It's gotta be the one ahead.
170.
The only spot. 11 squads left. 10 squads, 31 people. Where are they coming from?
Just I like that. Here. I like that Mark has turned this into like a severe advantage right now. It just seems very.
Well, dude, in this, Nick, in these terrain areas, Mark, if you just call out like, oh, we got people at 300, whatever, like they're ahead. We'll know exactly. It's going to be
right
so
here,
sick.
Right here, right here.
Yeah,
Mike,
yeah.
Can you spectate, Mark?
Broken armor on him?
I don't think my sniper works.
Down.
Nice, let's go. Tony Danza, dead. Who's the boss now?
All right, we're
That was that a team wipe? That was not a team wipe.
No, right? It was not a team wipe.
This means there's probably people in here, right?
Yeah.
Clear it out first, and we'll buy it back.
Hey, I'm doing a heartbeat. Can you guys look on it for me?
I got nobody in heartbeat.
I got no one in heartbeat. Can you guys
look, can you look at this screen for him, bro?
Can you watch my stream? Oh, no, your stream doesn't have it either.
We can watch his feed. Yeah, in-game, like when Mike died
when
right
I
there.
Die, somebody yeah. dies, yeah.
And it shows everything correctly there.
Like there's some guns over here.
Oh, what did that guy have? Did that guy have anything dope? I bet you he had good call. Shit. Yeah, let me look to see if he had. He probably has a MAC-10 or something. I'm gonna die up here, I know it.
Yeah, you're I'll come with you, Andy. Hold on, let me support you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, he's got a little MAC-10 action.
Oh, I want that.
Oh, he's got an AMAX, too. Come get this AMAX.
I need some of his freaking armor.
Oh, I just got sniped at. Probably from the town.
Mike, come up here and get this stuff.
Yeah, got it.
Get some armor, too. Down. Some leftover armor.
Here's a couple
I got sniped
plates.
From the town. There's people looking at
I got
at
stacks.
Us.
I'm good.
You got stacks?
Close or far, yeah. Town?
I don't know. I just heard bullet whiz. I'm assuming
oh, man,
far.
Someone went down over here.
So you would have heard the shot.
Yeah,
if it was
yeah,
close.
There's one right there. Over here.
We're good for now. No one's coming behind us,
oh,
right?
Behind oh. us. Behind. Yeah, yeah, no. They're on a hill behind
oh,
us.
They're definitely coming. Yeah, okay,
down, yeah. down one of them.
Oh, you're better. You're just better.
Broke armor on the guy that is marked.
My snipe really doesn't. It really doesn't work.
I got armor up.
Oh, yeah, my bullets aren't registering. This is kind of whack.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
They're still there. Engaging shooter. Now they're moving. Behind, they're like looping around.
I don't want to get stuck in zone.
We got gas closing. We got to start moving. Yep. Enemy UAV
overhead. I don't think they want this. I think they want to move. Let's circle to that far side of the bridge.
Get ready. They're going to have to cross the street, so be mindful as well.
Wait.
We cross it.
Guys, I'm help. Never mind.
What happened? Mark, come over here. Come to me. Mark, come to me. You got it?
Okay, create a line. Sorry. I need a blocker, dude.
Yeah, he's coming. He's a blocker. Here we go. We got to stay tight with him.
Stay low.
It's ridiculous.
Guy here, I think. I saw maybe. This feels...
You're like a blind samurai. We're like, we just get in the area. You murder everyone, but you can't drive a car. That was just the plot of Blind Fury starting Roger
Howard.
I apologize.
Right, you're right.
That was actually like really good. That's a great reference, dude.
It's one of my guilty pleasures. I love early Roger Howard movies.
I am.
All right, there's definitely people here. Mark, what do you see? What do your elf eyes see, dude?
I see pain.
We're going to green.
I see maybe
who's sniping?
A reporter to on my account in the future.
Definitely gonna have some reports coming in. Is right.
Right here.
They're here. They're low. They're low.
Right there. Low.
No.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Down one. Down two. I'm better.
One more behind the tree. You're better. You're better. We're better. Oh yeah. There we go.
Downed him.
Yeah,
downed him.
Yeah.
I think we killed him. No, there's one more. One more right there.
Oh shit. I'm down.
I'm getting you, Nick. I got Nick.
Downed him. I downed that kid that killed Nick.
You're better. Let's go, Nick.
Thank you.
This gun
Thank
is
you.
Nasty.
I don't know where they are, man. There's somebody else.
Guy's right here. Guy right here on green. Guy right here on green that I downed.
Okay, that guy died.
That guy died. All right, there's still a guy
full
right
kill,
on green.
Full kill.
Right by the money.
I know. I full killed that guy, I think.
Okay, full killed him possibly. All right. Hey, we got 5 squads, 11 people left. Let's keep it tight. Let's stay tight.
Let's go.
That guy's
we got
mad.
Guns here. We got... Oh, shit. Guys Take up the hill. Ooh, back up. We're going to rotate right towards the money sign. Towards the money sign we want to rotate. We're not going to go straight up into these guys.
Oh, my God. What?
Oh, they're taking pot shots in here. I don't like it.
Oh, you got it, Nick. You can make it. Everybody get across. We're fine. They're way
they
out there. I just
live-pinged
that kid. I live-pinged him.
Hit him
just way up. Got to wrap hard.
No,
we got to get
guy.
Up
there's
and over
guy.
This hill.
I got a sniper on red. Andy
we're good.
That
we're
man.
Good. Everybody focus. Let's get up to this barrier on green.
I don't really know.
Just so we're covered.
Yeah, there
we
you
gotta keep moving because we got
moving.
Gas on us.
Shit. We're gonna be out in the open. Mark, you got the wall hacks.
Yep. Something like that.
That house is going to be close. We're going to make it to that house for cover again.
I have an armor box.
Three squads, yeah, nine people. Let's throw this armor box here.
Drop that. Please.
Yep.
Hey, we're going to drop it at this house.
Three squads. Going dead. Throw it down.
If we hear shoot, we should fight.
Yep. We definitely want to get involved. That rock is where we're going next, that green marker. We need as much cover as we can, so we're going to the rocks, boys. All these guys are going to be up on hills. I'm going now as cover.
I see a guy up there.
All right, good. Rocks are in green. Rocks are in cover.
Hey, guys over here.
There we go. Stay tight. Let them collide up top since we have the low ground. See if they'll collide first. And
broke
then we'll
arm on one. Broke arm on one. Way deep. Okay.
I can't tell.
Yeah, they're probably on the other side of the hill, Mark. Yeah, they are on the other side.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, they are.
We're good.
Because I see him jumping. We're good. I see him like popping over and jumping.
I'm searching it really quick. We're going to go to my green marker and hard wrap the mountainside is where we're going to go next. I'm going to start. Everybody take cover. Keep shooting at people. No, we got shots behind us. Shots over here. There's another team in green.
Ah, shit. I'm down.
Yep, they're dead ahead of me.
I can't.
Fall back. No, you guys are good. You guys wrap you're left. Good. Wrap left. I got Nick.
Nah,
nope.
I'm out.
That's all right. We're wrapping left towards you guys. Back towards the loadout. Go to the loadout. We're going to wrap around them. There should be the three teams over behind us. Yep, they're definitely behind us. We're Gucci gang. We're good. Stay low.
I got sniped.
That's all good. Me and Mark will clutch this out. We're running, Mark.
You gotta create a line. I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah, just stay on my ass. Stay on my ass, big dog. I'm gonna hit this loadout really quick. Okay, we're moving. Follow me.
Andy,
we're gonna use this little hilltop to our cover.
This is insane.
Yeah.
We're Gucci.
There he goes.
Yep, this is our home.
I'll be your eyes, dude.
Oh, right, hey. Two squads, four people left, Mark. We're in the zone right now, you and I, big dog. We're feeling good. Let's keep rapping. Let's keep rapping.
2v2.
They're shooting at each other, Mark. Let's get involved. Okay, it's us versus three people, Mark. They're right below us.
Beautiful, nice job, Mark.
To the left, Mark. Come on, one more, Mark. One more kid, Mark. Fuck that dude up, Mark.
It's insane. I can't see.
Well, move back. Oh, my bad.
Pull back. Oh. 1v2. No?
1v3.
Fuck. Nice.
Ah! Oh, he shot my head off. Oh, my God. That was very graphic. Oh, my God.
Great game.
I can't believe. I'm sorry. I couldn't see it.
Dude, are you kidding me? That was stupendous.
That was a great-ass game,
I was
dude.
In full control of all my faculties, and I got ditched early, but that was amazing.
That was a good-ass game.
That was a
Nick,
great game.
Nick, you're in
game.
Control. I'm going to fill up my water bottle.
We're gonna run it back. We're gonna play it again.
No, don't play it again. I restarted.
Oh shit. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
No, yes,
I had to restart.
Restart the game. Damn it. We freaking.
Oh,
I should have told you to move back, to crawl back, because I could see, like, when I switched to your perspective, because I was dead, I had your full view, your full perspective, not broken. And there was a moment where you marked a dude and there's just ground in front of your ass. There's just a hill. And I was like, oh no, don't fucking snipe the ground. Don't snipe the ground.
That was great though. What a stupendous performance by Mark Smalls. Round of applause in the chat. Come on, throw that out.
That was great. And man, we were so close to being like a Pacific Rim there, like two minds controlling one body. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Not Pacific Rim 2 though. You don't want that second movie.
In my head, I was like, I was head glitched on a sweet rock, but I'm sure in the actual game, I was it dead nuts out in the open.
Yeah, you were.
Yeah,
you were standing on top of a hill and everyone could see.
Yeah, you were just straight up. Yeah, you could watch the YouTube video later. Yeah, you were just kind of standing out in the open.
That was.
But you sniped the guy perfectly, and then you got downed and. It didn't occur to me to tell you to, like, oh, crawl back, because you would have been in cover and Mike could have rezzed you.
Oh, yeah, no, I just gave up. I absolutely full sent a rage quit after that.
Damn it, that dude sniped the shit out of me. That dude sniped me with the fucking blue little dot, the blue dot. That's how you know that dude plays a lot.
Yeah, he's hacking for sure.
I mean, good scores from all of us. I mean, Mark had the most kills, dude.
I know, it's insane.
Mark had 5 kills, 1,200 damage. I had 2 kills, 1,500 damage. Mike with 1 kill, 1,700.
I was there.
Nick was, yeah.
I was there.
You were getting harder lobbies now, Nick.
It takes me a couple games to get warmed up. Yeah, yeah. It takes me a couple hot seconds to get
warmed. Nah, you're going to be finding. Look, a lot of people have been telling me, Nick, that they are really impressed with your progress. I agree.
Hey, you know what? Slowly but surely, guys. I was at 1 kill. Now I'm going 1 kill. And, you know, we're back to 1 kill.
Here's what we're doing, Nick. Here's what we're doing. Because the other day, Nick, you were at like 0.35 KD. Right now you're at 0.45.
Okay.
The next goal, let's get that to 0.6.
0.6. Okay. I can do that. I got to get aggressive. I got to stay
0.6 KD. Let's do that. Exactly. Nick's getting better because of the late night games with Fran. Yeah, the late night grinding, dude. It's always the star players, Nick, that are first in the gym, last to leave, you know?
That's true. I'm just like a rock. I consider myself the rock of Warzone.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
All right, I'm gonna grab a soda. I'll be right back.
Ooh, a little soda?
We'll grab a little soda.
Come on, man.
You know I'm rocking my watermelon game fuel right now, baby.
Ooh.
Delicious.
I'm rocking that Trader Joe's instant cold brew coffee.
Ooh.
The true drink of athletes.
Mm.
Chris Anka is saying Nick has definitely gotten better, have gotten noticeably better straight up. Yeah, absolutely, Chris. I agree. What the hell is that, Mike? Snow bunnies? What's that?
That's my new sticker right now. You know what I mean? Come out down the slopes.
And you're using
your
frame rate merch cup, huh? Me too.
Woo,
big dog.
You see that? Shout out to Ray and Tina.
You know.
No doubt. We got to call them up, get them on the stream. We got to call them up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're going to frag out with Ray and Tina.
No doubt, man. Hey, I got some good news for all the best friends out there and for you, Andy.
What's up, Doc?
Greg Miller has now just come out with a statement saying he has rolled credits on Bloodborne.
Whoa!
He has gone out of his way and crushed that video game. Mark,
what do you
we thought
think,
he
Mike?
Was going to give up. We thought
Mike,
he was going
to
give up.
What do you think, Mike? You think he took the easy way out?
Oh, yeah, of course. He played co-op the rest of the way. He had to have.
No.
Which
I mean,
I'm happy with.
I mean, you go up to the final boss, and the final boss is like, do you want me to release you back into the dream?
No,
and if you say no, you fucking fight his ass. And it's a tough fight. It took Blessing like 30 hours. It took me like 20 hours.
I hope he said no. He better have fought that guy. That's so much fun. Yeah, I think he fought that guy. God, what a great one, dude.
All right.
Oh, but here's the thing. Like, we didn't tell Greg to eat the umbilical cords. We didn't tell him to get the true ending, you know?
No, we kind of told him just to beat it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, just beat it.
Here's the goal. Beat it, bro.
But there's
right.
But there's nothing cooler than at the end, Mike. You eat all the umbilical cords, and then
the
great
about?
One comes down from the moon and is like, all right, time to absorb your ass. Time to take over. And the great one's like, holy fuck. Are you trying to take my job now? And you fight the great one and you ascend to become a greater fucking HP one. Lovecraft being. It's insane, dude. What a game. Bloodborne, Nick.
What are you? Oh, Bloodborne. I was like, what are you talking about?
Nick just beat it, dude.
Bloodborne.
Or my Greg just beat it.
Greg just beat it. I was like, I'm pretty sure I didn't beat that. I remember that 90 hours. Where do we want to drop? Mark, how's your game looking? You got textures?
Hospital, baby. Come on.
Okay, quick hospital.
Top roof.
Hey, remember, go over there. He can see things. Go over there and follow Mark Smalls on his Twitch channel. I'm spamming the link up in the Twitch chat right now.
Let's go.
Go drop a follow. Go say what up to Mark. He's been incredible tonight.
It's not nighttime, Mike.
Nope, that's mine.
Just a heads up for you.
That kid's dead. Here it comes. It's not nighttime, Kevin.
What'd you say, Kevin?
No.
Ah! It's
bro,
nighttime
if I get
somewhere.
Killed by this helicopter one more time on
crawling,
top of this
crawling,
group, guys.
Crawling.
He got out the helicopter. Get ready. He's coming. Motherfucker's coming.
Oh, I love this little MAC-10.
Motherfucker knows I want that helicopter.
Fuck you,
you're
bitch.
You're better.
The fuck out of here.
Oh, with your sweat.
Helicopter
skin.
Battle! Helicopter battle! Let's go, baby!
I'm getting it.
Get him, Mike!
Dude, I'm on his ass,
you're better,
bro.
You're better.
I broke his armor! He's down, baby!
He's dead.
Get the fuck out of here!
Eat it. Boys. Look at
good
this thing just crash. Look at that
crazy,
crash.
Bro.
Fuck you.
Crazy.
This is the move, man. This is the move.
I
love it.
Boys.
I had 5 bullets left in my Fafar. Fucking broke the armor pistol and killed him, dude. That was fucking
Andy,
sick.
I was right behind you watching that happen. I wanted to just slow clap you right now.
Oh, I'm getting shot from ground.
Bitch, oh, got him. Oh, you didn't see that one coming, did you, dude?
Oh, there's someone off. There's someone close to me. I think there's someone here.
Where?
Where I pinged.
Oh, okay.
Underneath Mark.
I have a muni box.
Damn, maybe not. I could have sworn I heard some.
Yeah, I'm dropping this thing if you guys
SMG. Thank you.
And also let me know if you guys need that muni.
Not so much. I say save it for a bit.
Got you.
What's a muni
will
box?
Do, will do.
Ammunition
box. Ammunition, I got that. Yep, yep.
Yeah,
or
like
a train.
Like how the cool kids say it. I just like 12-year-old kids say it the other day. So.
You can...
like, I'm gonna drop a muni box? I was like, oh, that's tight, bro.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
I got you got this guy? You got this guy?
No, I don't. He's cracked. Enemies over the coming right back. Never lost a gulag in my life.
Never even seen the other screen, bro. He doesn't know the other side.
His friend. That's not the only guy. That's not the only guy.
Coming.
Got it.
His other friend ran out. His friend ran out. That dude ran in.
Yeah, he's still out there.
Nope. Oh, I'm down.
Bring him to me.
Yeah,
bang on him, Nick.
Let's go, Nick.
A danger just got banged on, Nick. Let's go, bro.
Andy was one of those all black suits too. Are you proud of me?
Oh hell yeah, Nick. I'm so proud of you, dude.
I don't know if it really was, but in my mind it was.
No, it was. I saw it. Yeah. Look at this job.
Come on, Mark. Never lost, bro.
Never lost a gulag in my entire life. LeVar
Ball up in
dude.
This thing,
just
people.
This guy up.
Never
he
lost.
360 jump snipe, and he blew himself up with his own grenade.
That's my jam right there.
the amount of times I've unironically. Oh, there's another guy here, purple. They're moving. Broke armor. Going out. Oh, somebody else. You want to die too, bitch.
Let's go, Andy.
Oh, there's a guy coming around.
I have a pistol.
Another guy over there. There's
he's
three.
Right
there's
below,
a
he's right
there's
behind that blue barrier.
Okay, I'll come back. Heading this way. I need a
Where'd
gun.
That guy go? Where'd that guy go?
Got an FFFAR.
Oh, this is a dumb idea. You're just out in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, right. Come back, me. Oh, up top. They're a top door.
Enemy UAV overhead. Stay alone. Hey, Nick, can you draw me a couple AR bullets?
Downed him. Not down shot. Him on roof.
Come back in here.
No, I'm actually pushing this roof now.
Okay.
Sorry.
All good.
But the homie down one.
Yeah.
I'm better. One's down in here. Thank you for upping my KD.
Oh, he's right around the door, Nick. Watch out. He comes on me on the staircase. Murdered! Murdered!
Oh
great job, team!
Andy!
Let's go,
come
baby!
Come on, bro!
Andy.
Come on!
You're so good!
Lots of armor satchels.
You're
lots
so
of
good!
Stuff. They brought us a lot of custom guns, dude.
Yeah.
Thank you
I'm
so much for
change.
The custom guns. Appreciate it, Al.
A little reverse stream snipers here. Thanks for bringing us so much stuff, guys.
They got their loadies and they still lost to us with our lame ass guns, dude.
We got our loadies.
How the
too.
Fuck do I have 7 kills?
You're going off.
I bought Lodi.
Oh, I want this armor satchel. Holy crap, there's so much stuff over here. You going Lodi?
I have it already. Mark or Nick, I don't know if y'all want to buy UAVs or...
Yeah, sure, why not?
Yeah, I'm waiting for Mike if something happens. Is that loadout coming or...
I'm gonna drop it over here. I'm gonna drop
Thanks,
it back
Mark.
Here. Oh yeah, right. Yeah, buy back Mike. I'm going to drop Lodi back over here. It's too out in the open. I feel like they're going to respawn and go back. Dropping Lodi right here near this other buy.
An aristocrat. Okay.
Amex.
Oh!
My God!
Oh, damn it! I'm in it, baby! I'm in the zone.
They're running.
They're here. Inside the lobby. Cafeteria. Oh shit! Run for your lives!
Shit.
I'm all stunned, dude. I'm all stunned as fuck. It's a whole squad. We're fucked.
Ah.
I got so stunned.
Yeah.
God damn it, Mike.
Fucking Mark Smalls is a gamer, y'all. This man's just gaming. He's gaming out of his mind, people. Oh shit, he got stunned. Get the fuck in there, bro. Fuck off, Mark.
Broke armor,
says, dude.
Eat it. How's that looking down there, Mark? Is it crazy?
Better, bro.
He's just better, Nick.
You got two guys dropping in.
This
man's
incredible, bro.
Oh, I'm not dropping in here. Hold on.
Mine's on some next level shit right now.
Heli.
I didn't even take my Vyvanse this morning.
Another guy dropping in. I'm going back to my guns, dude.
I'm going back to this, like, little...
Get out of here! Yeah. Mark Small's out here murdering people! He's murdering people! Come on, y'all. Uh-oh.
Where are they at?
Up top on the helicopter.
Mini, yeah.
Oh,
helicopter,
shit.
Mini top.
Like, that way.
Okay. God damn it.
Shoot,
they're
dude,
everywhere.
Dude, they're sweats, bro.
Oh, let's get in there. Got his ass. Back him up.
Can I come to you?
Yeah.
This guy. Ah! Kill this motherfucker. Right here. Oh, that's Mark. Never mind. Mark, no. Mark, kill this man. Ah!
I can't. I got like four people on me.
Down this guy down here.
You're better.
Nice, Andy.
I have three sniper bullets.
Oh my God, Mark Smalls! You are better than that man, bro!
The instincts, the instincts.
Get out of my lobby.
There's still a guy right below me, Mark. There's still a guy right below me.
Okay, I'm coming.
He's in here, on purple.
Yeah.
Downed him.
Nice, let's go! I'm not gonna teabag at him, but I'm just gonna look at him and
tactical
say,
crouch, bro.
Chicken
tactical
of yourself. All right, I'm gonna go get
Oh damn, I thought we had a
Nick
lot more
or
money.
Mike.
Buy Mike back first.
How about you guys give me an answer to a question I didn't ask? This
Ooh,
is my
yeah.
favorite. Give me
I
an
like
answer.
Get Nick. Get
to
Nick.
A
I like putting Nick in there.
That I didn't ask.
All right.
Just give me an answer to a question I didn't ask, and I'll pick my favorite one.
That's a fucking AUG right there, dude. Lot of shit.
All right, fine. You don't want to play my game? That's fine.
Nick, did you just say four? Four was the answer?
He said answer's four. Damn it.
Uh-oh. Bottom of tower, Andy. Bottom of tower.
Team white.
Nice. Laffy Taffy.
Oh,
see ya, bro.
Andy, you're just...
It's
you
just
too.
Insane. I don't know what to say,
you're
bro.
You're insane,
it's just,
man.
It's crazy right now.
You're insane.
The vibes are crazy right now.
The vibes are many.
Let me drop some money. Damn. Like, how did none of these guys have money, dude?
Because they were just all sending to
us. Oh, look, we got a big-ass money bag. All right, I'm going to go out front. We got to peace out. I'm going to go out front. I'm going to buy back Mike.
Okay, I'm with you.
Damn, there's so much loot here.
I'm with you on buy back. Oh, shit, we got to move.
Yeah. It sucks, Mike. We have so much
loot here. I'm going for my
loadout,
bro. I got this.
Oh, okay.
Should we meet Mike back up in the loadout?
No, I'll meet you at the hill.
Okay. Oh my God, that was insane. Dead for that. I watched.
Oh shit, this guy's up on the hills. No, he's up there. He's up there on the hills. He's like right here. I'm gonna make it to the little White House.
I see.
Nick, you run to me. Nick, come
on. I got you. Make it to the White House.
Yep. We're good.
I have an airstrike, so if you down one, let me know.
You gotta move.
I'm
gonna try to snipe him.
Yeah, there's one guy right above you. Right above us, boys. Andy, hard to your right. He's on the ridge line shooting at us.
Oh, man. I'm trash.
Oh, I just got sniped from behind, dude. Yeah. Fuck. Down I ran by
Nick.
Him.
Let's go, Nick.
All right, I need help up here.
Oh,
I need
my gosh. Mike, you're better?
I got you, bro. I got you.
There's another dude up here.
Oh, no.
Close, homie.
I think you...
Live ping this guy.
I think I ran in back of you.
Ah. That was inappropriate. That was the wrong gun to engage that guy with.
Andy, is he coming on you?
There's two people, bro. There's two.
Yeah, I...
Damn.
Mikey with the rocket. I tried, bro. I tried to smash that,
good
man.
Good try.
Run it up, y'all.
Come on.
Good game.
Run it up.
That hospital got
11
nasty.
Kills.
It got
what
disgusting
the
in there.
I didn't see my game. Mike, we have crossed
Kevin
an extra 15 minutes for this stream today. If the kids
I was just
want more,
say, Kevin, where are we at?
Well, we're at 1 hour, almost exactly. So
ooh,
at the time
1 hour
of speaking,
15 minutes. There we go. It's right. I like that. Now, Kevin, what do the kids got to do if they want to push this up to an additional extra hour with Mark Smalls and Fun Clipz? What do they got to do?
Fill that goddamn bar. Fill it all the way
the
up.
Bar.
You know, get it
fill
overflowing.
Bar.
Let's do this.
Fill the bar like Greg Miller filled his beer glass this morning, apparently.
Oh, my Lanta. Calling him out for his pandemic habits. Let's go.
You can't just eat ice cream and drink IPAs. You got to do something else with your life, Greg Miller.
Yeah, like mix it up. Drink some wine, too.
Drink some wine. That's Mark's answer. Yeah. Throw some rosé in there, man.
Damn, Mark, I'm watching your stream. You got a nice camera, dude.
Nice cam, bro. He looks great.
Come inside. You've never been inside. Let me take it.
I'm here, bro. Everyone, go Mark. Let him take you inside.
I don't know if you've ever been inside Jerry's house, but this is the spot, okay? We come here. This is, you know, you kick back up here. You do your little deeds. You look back over here. We got the stream up and back. And then I'll take you up to...
Was that the receptionist desk?
Let me take you to the rooftop. Yeah. The rooftop. It's just beautiful views out here. It's just gorgeous. Oh, so gorgeous. I mean, just real lavish stuff.
I'm glad you're wearing a coat. It looks nice and chilly up there. The elevation.
You are wearing shorts though too. So just
Well, my upper body is cold, but my legs stay warm.
Yeah, it's true. That's the true NorCal person in you right there. Just a hoodie and shorts. Why not?
You know what it is.
I do.
I love it.
That shit's dope, bro. That's super dope.
Damn, guys. You know what that game was right there, everybody? You know what that game was, Mike?
Fun.
That Funny is the right. 20. That's the 2014 Dallas Cowboys. Tony Romo just having an MVP like season, and then it ending on Dez. Them saying Dez didn't catch it. You know, like they wasted the best year of Tony Romo right there. These fucks in the hills wasted my best game ever. Probably. Who knows what I could have done
before like the second circle was even. We could.
It was wild, bro.
Nah.
I got your back, bro.
I love it.
I'm so happy that before the stream started, me and Mark were having a big tutorial session with Nick, telling him, Nick, you don't understand high hurts until you've experienced high hurts.
It's true.
You got to make it hurt, Nick, okay? Make it hurt.
I want
to
hurt so good.
Nick, that's also what heroin addicts say. That's all I'm saying. Just remember that
bro,
shit.
I know exactly where heroin addicts are at. I drink 15 CZs a day, okay? So...
Yo, what gun is this, dude?
I don't know. I like
God.
It.
It's kind of sick, right?
This, like
I can't hit shit,
but... I can't hit shit either, but
it's
nice.
Cool. It's really
kinda
fast.
Digging it. This is how I imagine everyone was on those when they were on that DMR kick.
And man, Dez caught it. Absolutely, big dog. Dez caught it, dude.
Jesus, this thing is insane. What is it?
And Chris Anka, where you at, dude? Oh yeah, Chris, what weapon is this? I like it. Oh, I was wondering, maybe it's just a gun set to single shot.
No, maybe. It's nasty.
No, it's definitely not.
What gun is this?
So type 63.
Type 63. Look at Chris Anka, dude. This is like popping in here. Like the weapons arbiter knows it all, dude.
It's like the isn't that the other DMR?
Yeah, I guess so.
It looks like it. Same form factor. Where are we going? Are we trying to win this one, or are we just going right back to hospital?
I don't know.
I mean, we're gonna win it regardless, bro. Look at this team right now. Let's go hospital. Let's keep it going.
It's one of those games, y'all. It's one of those games.
That was
it's one of those games where I'm getting 27 frames, dude.
Oh man.
What is happening, man?
Yo, you gotta call Daddy Activision and say what's up.
Nah, that's all.
Yeah, we back out. We back out.
We rock with it. We go with it. Remember, Kevin, I had that awesome gulag hit with like 20 frames.
I mean,
nice Marky Mark, go for it, bro.
You get it. I was just getting it for you.
Love that, Mark. Just left the gas mask above you. Thanks, we're looking clear, bro. We're looking clear.
Good teamwork there.
Nobody's here, bro. Everybody's good.
I'm gonna go find
some people. Nice, y'all. Okay, we're good.
Trophy for that heli?
I got a trophy right now, Mark. Hold on to that one. We're good.
I have one too.
What do we got here?
Oh, you pick it up.
Let's pop this right away. Let's pop that scav. I'll go grab it.
Do you have a like double trophy or what?
No, we're good. Save that trophy for later.
Too much protection, dude.
Yeah. Too much. You don't double condom.
Like a little feel, you know what I'm saying?
Stadia shut down all internal development on first party games.
Is that a rumor?
Jade Raymond.
Shocker, is it?
Jade Raymond.
Shocker is right.
But Andy, is that confirmed or is that just a rumor still?
Everybody in chat is all horny about it. I don't know.
Yeah, but it was a rumor, right? Like that someone was reporting that. No, it's legit.
Yeah, but you know, guys, rumors, you just throw them out there. And then if you're right, cool. And if not, no one remembers.
The amount of times that Nick has said stuff and been like, I don't know, I haven't looked it up yet.
And then he looks it up and he's like,
it's just Stu Gotts.
No, Nick, you don't. Nick, you shouldn't.
You go with your gut, Kevin.
Nah.
Comedy, just like facts. Just like science. It's like a gut thing. You feel it, you just go with it.
Nope.
I'm putting my money on this buy here. You want to buy loadout?
Sure. JP says, I heard Annie's a new kind of funny CEO. That's what some people say. The rumors are saying. Kotaku.
Man, my mom was upset when you put that on your Instagram story.
She was like, this company's not going to last.
Andy, she's like, Andy, I don't know, Kevin. They're making mistakes. You should walk away.
Hilarious.
Mark, grab that one for me when you can as well, homeboy.
She's like, this dude couldn't even pay me on time, man.
Train coming, everybody focus train for a second. I'll grab that flag after we know train is clear or we kill people, one of the two. Let's see what happens. Coming in now, get ready.
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Grab your loadout. Let's crush these kids if they're on it.
Actually, I'm not ready. I'm going to buy some plates real quick.
I'm not seeing anybody on it. It's looking clear right now. Looking empty.
Can you take me?
Yeah, hell yeah, brother.
Thanks, baby.
Where you want to go, big dog? You tell me.
I'm doing me.
Flagger.
All right, let's do it. Let's go get that flag together. Quick swing by the plane. Make sure nobody's on it. Train is not looted. Andy and Nick, go clear the train. You two.
Oh, I'm loving this leadership, Mike.
Yep, I'm liking this, Mark. Come on, bro.
Come on, baby.
Here we go. Let's hot drop in this thing.
I'm hot dropping. I'm going to break my legs. JK,
Land it in. JK, baby.
Pick up ammo, Nick, right here. There's a little box.
Got it. Yeah.
I got guy right here on whatever color
that
is.
Yeah, I see him. He looks like he's on the roof.
Oh, I like that. We're good.
Mark, we're going to give him a little swoop. We're going to give him a little swoop, you and I.
Got you. We'll shoot down on him. I'm with it.
Right now. See if we see his ass. Any eyes?
No
eyes. We're dipping. Boys, you on that train? Can you pop that flag on that train? And we'll meet you guys on it.
Where the freak is the flag at?
It's in the middle.
Oh, it's in the middle. All right. Going back to...
Where is it?
Mark, you might be able to get it. We got a bad guy. We got bad guys, Mark. Right there, Mark. Yep. Fast and the Furious type
team
shit,
wipe.
Fast and the Furious type shit, bro.
Yo, where's the flag, dude?
It's in the middle, inside, Andy. You have to drop down and grab it, but you're going to miss it if you drop that way. You have to drop in front of it. Yep, that a boy. Good.
Ooh, big bags.
Big bags.
I don't fucking know.
Get this flag done and let's get the F out of here, y'all.
I picked up hella money. I picked up a big ass backpack. Man, this is fucking so sick. Just seeing Mike hovering over.
I know.
Like
I love
a fucking micromanaging boss.
Got those TPS reports right now, dude. I'm gonna need those, baby.
Feels like I'm in True Lies right
Look
now.
Look at this stupid ass shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Scarf.
I'm off.
I got you, bro. I got you, bro.
Hey, Kevin, do you wanna.
Buy me.
Do you wanna. I remember how you were getting shitty frames and you had to, like, minimize some shit?
What are you saying?
Y'all got
does
that
it look
in front
like,
of you?
Does it look framey for you?
It looks framey as fuck, but like, I think that was a different
got that.
Situation.
Let me get that precision strike.
Right?
Yeah.
Nah, just Nick. Go. Fuck it. Just go.
Because it's framey.
Nick, you can get it, Nick. Ready?
Yeah.
Like, and it doesn't look framey now.
Fuck,
that
I'm
Nick Scarpino.
Oh,
I love it. Get in here.
I don't have momentum. Just forget it.
Like, Nick doesn't look framey, does it?
It did a bit on mine. I don't know.
On yours? Yeah. Yours. Remember, you're getting hella little frames. Look at that. Fucking chugging like a motherfucker.
Chugging, all right,
I'm getting like 90 frames now.
Okay.
What's the plan, Mike? What's the plan?
Going back to the buy station. Y'all got cash money, baby. Y'all got a whole lot of cash money we need to spend up. I'm talking everything. Self-reses. I'm talking offensive UAVs. Go crazy. I'll go check. I'll make sure nobody's around us. Ooh, there's a flag near us.
This guy right here.
Bad guy near us. Where they at?
He just went in here.
What's up, Kev?
He's going. They're going upstairs. They're all going upstairs.
I was gonna say your feed looks good. That your
That's
video
great
feed.
To hear. I love hearing that. I love when my feed is looking good for you.
Down one guy. Mm-hmm.
Oh, Nick.
Down second
Nick.
Guy.
Nick. Go off. There's two.
Pop off.
Boom, pop off. Baby.
Nick with three kills.
Nick, go off.
Where's the second guy?
I hate when I miss Mike Done. Doing what Mike does best.
Behind me. He's low.
I gotta get to third floor, man.
Where'd he go? He's over here somewhere. He went through this door.
I broke glass up top.
Ah, I'm down. Come kill this man.
Got him, shit. Nick. Come nice. On, Nick. Oh, did you die?
Yeah,
oh,
I died.
Damn. I thought I had him.
Yeah,
we got money to buy.
Yeah, we got money.
That's
to spend.
That's not a teammate.
There's still jabroni somewhere for show.
Oh, there's two. Okay. There's two.
I'm so
they're,
lost.
They're probably third level. They're probably third level.
Yeah. Wait.
All right, I'm gonna buy back Nick.
Hey. Wait, I got gulag. Let me just try.
Oh, they're right here. Ah, no, he ran inside.
Tower?
Fuck, he's on top level. God damn it, dude.
Top or what?
Yeah, he's going top hospital.
Do you guys have money for Nick? If
they got hella
I have money yeah, for dude. Nick. I have money
you
for Nick.
You guys have 40
okay,
grand.
Okay, I'm going to do this. I'm literally dropping 10 grand just in case this goes bad, and I'm going up there. Here's 10 grand. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
You're better. You're smarter.
Mike,
way
you
better,
killed
bro.
Him, Mike?
I'm up there. No, somebody else killed him.
Oh.
I didn't kill him.
No, I threw a precision up.
It's clear up here, bro. It's over. We did it. Let's buy back Nick. Let's get it moving.
Hold on.
Oh, he's
I'm
win.
Dead. Okay. Yeah, the fire
got that money though, right?
They're here.
Nick, yeah. Nick, that was good strategy. That was really good strategy.
Yeah, I didn't realize that fire was going to go
off. Full squad. Full squad.
Didn't make any sense, honestly.
Fuck.
I feel like that he cheated.
That was cheating.
Damn. What the fuck just happened? I couldn't buy back Nick.
Nice.
Jesus, Mike. Nice shot.
I killed one of them, so one of them's fully dead. Mike killed two,
I guess.
Oh!
Mike!
T-boned!
It's so mean.
Catch that with your face.
I don't think that guy's dead yet, though.
Now he's dead.
Is he dead?
Yep. All right. Mark, let's be smart. We have a ton of money here, and we could dip out at any moment unless you're feeling good.
What's
our count right now? I got one down. How many you got? Reds in the middle? He just went cafeteria.
Oh my! What?
Get out of here with that dumb shotgun, bro! Ain't nobody using the shotgun no more. Get out of there.
1998, dude. What is that?
Come on, bro.
That was
this Halo 2. We don't even
fucking
play with shotguns
Andy.
Anymore.
Fucking
this guy
tight.
Wasn't doing anything. Yo, we power. So we're not going back or what?
No, try not to go back, whatever you do. Or you can land on your loadout and start running to the hills.
How much more time?
But it's
going to
be hot.
12 seconds? Come on, man. Put me in a cool.
That shit's too far away, dude.
There you go. That's fine.
Mike,
restart,
I spawned
restart
above.
Oh, you are way out there, bro. You are in a whole nother world.
Yeah, they spawned me
area
quarry.
Code. Yo, shout out to everybody for dropping the subs, gifting the subs, dropping the bit donations and the follows, helping us fill up that bar today. Remember, we will add an additional every 15 minutes the moment we continue to add up that bar. We're already at 25%. Let's get to 50. Let's fill this bar because it's a new month. We got new monthly goals. Kind of Funny morning show hangs in the balance. Do you want me to bring back Greg, Nick, Andy, and Tim to do a Kind of Funny morning show? Of course you do. Come on now. Let's make it happen, y'all.
Here's what I want to happen, Mike. I want Demolition Man, me and you and the team, to watch Demolition Man on one of those watch-alongs. That's what
now I have two watch-alongs scheduled this month, Nick Scarpino, because during the Kind of Funny podcast at the end of our marathon stream, somebody brought up a movie with Blessing. Do you remember which one it was?
It was Demolition Man.
Oh, no. I'm getting
okay, well,
shot
then we're
going
to watch
air,
that
dude.
With Bless, and then you and I, we're going to bring on a special guest for our 80s action movie watch-along part two, all right? It's going to be great.
Okay, that was going to be RoboCop. I love it.
Yo, this is real bad. I'm getting shot in midair.
I love that Mark just made that guy look like he's never played a gulag before.
Yeah, they're kind of...
not good. I know. You
got
a crown.
What about this, Andy? What do you think about, like, a scab over here or something?
Yeah, sure. I mean, there's a truck near me. I had to bounce. I have no armor. I was getting shot in midair. I was not expecting them to see me that high. Yeah, I'll head to. Oh, fuck the cars.
No, just stay there. Stay there. Stay there.
You guys have enough. Just buy Mike back.
Oh, it looks like
I'm back. I'm back.
Are you back, Red?
Good. Yeah, we all got enough.
Yeah, pick up that scav. See if it drops one over here near me.
Watch out. That thing is coming after you, Andy.
No, they don't.
No, he's driving away. He's driving away.
Yeah, there's people.
I'll work with Mark. Andy, you have enough to buy back Nick if you want.
All right, yeah, I'll go.
Loadout. Someone's loadout right here.
I mean, I could use more armor, Nick, but you're more important to me, dude.
I can just get the armor, dude. I'm spectating
one kid alone in that car.
See how the master works.
I'm gonna go get him. Ah, crap. Guys just pulled up on loader.
Wait, is there a loadout over there?
No, but I was gonna buy him, but people pulled up on
this. I already bought Bagney.
I'm good.
All right. Don't mind me.
I do need a weapon.
I almost got money for a loadout. Supply box located. Move to secure. Oh, they left.
This place is fairly unlooted. I'm chilling.
Is that
I
you
got
guys?
More money to buy shit.
Let's go, Mike.
Woo, good man. I got hot right there, brother. I got hot for a second.
Oh, people on me.
Coming.
Like weirdos too.
Oh shit, dude right near me. Oh fuck, I ran into the explosion. I didn't know where it was.
Oh, look at this guy.
This dude sucks. He just got scared and threw a grenade.
Nice, Mark.
Damn, that's a good play. Throw it in front. Let
Mark,
the people
one more.
Run to it.
No, this guy selfed! Yes.
Got him, homie. Let's go, bro.
Better,
let's
dude.
Go,
you're
baby.
Better. I love
right.
you.
Keep
Team's
in mind
right now.
Keep in mind, there's people.
Drop
there's
me,
a dude.
Some. Just give me all your money.
Yep, 10-4, bro.
There was just a dude that selfed near me.
Like, are you near us? Purple. Where the hell are you? Okay.
I was running to you all, and a dude.
We're gonna buy you and a loadout. Mark's got it. Let's go. Yes. Let's go cover Mark. Let's make this happen, Nick.
Yep.
I got Mark's perspective.
Got your cover, bro. We're good, dude. We're cooking now. We're cooking again.
Damn, I'll tell you what. This is the most awake I've felt in a long ass time. I needed
this
that.
Great, bro.
I needed
chug
that weekend
that Mountain
sleep.
Dew gamer fuel.
Nick, I slept from like 3 a.m. or from like 3 to a.m. to like 2 p.m. on Saturday to Sunday.
Dude, I know that feeling.
It was amazing.
I know that feeling, man.
All right, I need sniper ammo. You got sniper ammo? Drop that.
I got 32.
All right, let him drop.
Yeah, I got 32. Mark is using a sniper, so just take mine.
Yeah, being Andy. Snipe gang. Snipe
yeah,
gang.
Dude. Snipe game. Snipe squad till I die, baby. Let's go.
Where you at? Where you at? Where you at?
I dropped it inside by Nick on that blue marker. Blue marker.
Thank you.
We do have to move in 10 seconds. We can collect our... scav as we go. Hopefully we get a little bit more and some ammo for all of us.
I have a Fafar with 32 bullets only.
I got ammo for you.
All right. I'm coming to you.
Got killed with a doof doof, man. Unbelievable.
Why'd you take off the clown skin, Mark? Were you feeling like it was like you got to wear different socks, you know, kind of sort of thing?
I had a dress for the occasion.
Yeah.
I don't know. Like this wearing that skin, it kind of feels a little glitchy. And then with the whole wall, like I was like, I'm just not even gonna.
Two threat.
This guy, okay. This guy that I'm wearing is the ugliest skin in the game, and I love it.
He looks like the guy that you hired to fix your email, and it doesn't work.
I'm dead.
Oh god.
I'm good. Don't worry about me. Just focus on them. I have self-res.
Downed him.
Oh, you're better.
Damn it! I'm down. Fuck. That was bad.
I got Nick. Everybody shoot. I got Nick.
I downed the guy that killed Nick.
Okay.
Up.
We're
up
leaving that scab. F that scab. We can't get it.
Hey,
on the roof.
Push up.
I'm not playing that game.
Stealth?
Was he up here shooting on purple?
He's on the roof. Yeah, on purple.
Okay.
Right there. But Mark downed him.
I'm checking tiny house first.
I got nobody on heartbeat, so they're ghosted.
I need weapon. I need
a triple threat.
So that's them. These are the.
Yeah, he's right outside the backside. Broke his armor.
There's a guy over here as well.
Yeah.
Oh my Atlanta.
Live pinged him.
Shit.
No! Oh, they're all in the backside. There's two in the backside by the car here.
Good mark.
Yeah, one's going up the stairs. One guy's right on the rocks as well in the road.
I broke an armor on this dude on purple.
Wait. I want to take it back.
God damn it. Damn it.
They're good.
Jesus. Are you fucking kidding me?
Are they up?
Yeah, staircase.
Yeah, they're up there, like midway. I think I just cut me down with a Mac-10. Fuck.
Oh, there's a guy that just dropped on you, Mark.
Yeah.
Jesus. Get the fuck out of here.
No.
Whip. Dip it. Oh, bro.
That was a good play.
Get us out of there, bro.
Look at this guy, bro. Who is this?
That's a good ass play.
Dude, I'm a war veteran. I'm a army trooper, and it takes me 13 seconds to compress gas in a vehicle. Give me a break.
That was a good ass play. Yeah, this team is sweaty. This is just like there's nothing you can do about that.
That team was yeah, wow.
I broke armor through a dude in a window, and then precisely got hit by three AR bullets. Just doo-doo, and I'm down like through the window.
Yeah, those dudes are way more awake than any of us. Probably too awake, if you know what I'm saying.
It's always like demoralizing. Like
supplement.
I'd rather go down if I'm looking through a window, snipe my bitch ass. Don't hit me with three AR bullets. That means you're just so fucking good. You're controlling the hell out of that recoil.
Yeah.
Man, I don't know how many times I have to learn it, but I should not go close quarters with an LMG. It's just not the strat. It's not the way to go. Yeah. That guy had a fucking Uzi. He just laid down and cut me up. Just cut me at the midsection.
Bring out your gun. It's like unfolding a piece of origami.
Chat, we are so close to an extra 15 minutes. Right now, we're at the extra 15-minute mark already. So right now, we are almost hitting close to that 30-minute mark. Thank you so much for the support, everybody. We had an insane weekend. Had an absolutely insane weekend.
Great weekend. Happy to be playing with Mark Smalls live right now. Go support him. Go follow him over on his Twitch channel, twitch.tv/MarkSmallsLive. He is the man. Watching him late at night inspires me, and then it scares me. There it is. Throw that in the thank you, Snowbike Mike, right there.
You know it, bro. Let's go all over there. Let's drop some follows on Mark Smalls chat right now. Let's show some love, man. He's going to show you Jerry's house, too, later on in the night. Come on, baby. The house is dope, y'all. The house is dope.
You want to show him the front?
Show him the front, baby.
Oh, it's gorgeous out here, everybody. It's just a
look at that mansion.
We live large out here. We live very large. Okay.
Now, is this like your stepdad's house? Who's Jerry? Like,
Jerry's the homie. He's letting us stay there. Jerry, I don't know if you've ever had that friend who just like just the house that everyone goes
yeah.
to. You know what I'm saying? He's just a cool guy. I'm telling him about the house, Jerry. Keep it down.
Yeah.
He's a cool guy. He lets you hang out, you know, and he's the one with all the money. He's the one.
He's always on vacation. He's always yeah. like, yeah, take care of the place. Don't get too messy. Yeah. Exactly.
I love that Jerry's house is from a 1990s like PC RPG game.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Mist.
Yeah, it's like Mist.
Whatever artwork I could.
FMV you were playing back in the day.
It's like you got to solve a murder mystery on your piece on your Dell. That's great.
Yo, what up, Maddock? Maddock Jr.'s in chat. Maddock and Kevin Ace X did such a valiant job, a huge valiant effort trying to get those custom lobbies going, but. Activision, you know.
They said one of them worked. They said they got one of them to work and it was fun. So everyone that got
well, yeah, they got a couple of them working, but the problem was when me and Mike.
Hey, is Mike working again?
Yeah. Hell yeah, it's working. Hell yeah, bro.
All right.
When we all pieced out eventually and played our own game, we almost finished our first game and they were like, game just started. It's like, damn, we would have been waiting an extra 20 minutes. I'm having a blast right now. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Thanks for having me, guys. I'm having a great time.
Dude.
This is a great way
to start the week.
There was a point where I think Mike's very new, right? Mike just started. He's insane at his job, but he's very new and I could feel the kind of the anxiousness of like, are people always going to want to watch Warzone like once a week? Like we got to play a bunch of different stuff, right? And I was just like, Mike, just let it ride, big dog. Just let it ride, you know?
Dude, when you got the winning formula, you don't switch to new Coke. You keep it classic Coke.
Yeah. A guy right behind you, Mike.
I'm up right now. They didn't make it. Oh, yep, right there.
Watch the helicopter. Oh, shit, that's Mark. Mark's murder. Like, I'm going for the helicopter first.
They're inside.
I hit this guy with the coolest jumping shotgun.
I got two guys main hospital for sure.
Thank you.
Kevin?
Yep.
Kevin, how's my quality now?
I was, good.
Good? Okay.
Yeah. Good textures. That stone is really something.
Sweet. Man.
Good textures.
Good textures.
Nice textures.
Just like crazy. The dad trying to relate to his kid.
Yeah.
That or he's just trying to make Mark feel better about that first game. Hilarious. What happened?
Oh, out here on green.
What's the plan here, Mike?
You'll see.
No, I see it. I just heads up. I see it.
Oh, God.
Get
fucked. You're a psychopath. You're a goddamn psychopath.
I need armor real
fucking
bad.
Fucking fuck.
Damn it.
Everybody's my shit blow up, Kevin.
You gotta jump out. You gotta. I don't understand why you don't jump out. You overcommit to it.
Throw it at him. Okay, you're right.
You really do.
Oh, yeah. Guy floating up top and a guy down low. King down low.
Well, I want that king.
Low.
Yeah, king down low.
I have the Pellington, and if I get a kill with it, I'm hacking.
All right, guy dropping right here. Broke armor on him. Broke armor on the dude on third roof.
Guy just jumped out on me. This guy's better than me, actually. I'm dead. I got two.
What is that guy?
This is a.
Oh, the dude ran behind me, man. Fuck. The king. The king got me.
The damn.
Fuck is he?
Hot drop at hospital. I never.
And you know, if maybe we had a third player there, maybe we had a third teammate alive fighting with us.
Come on, where the fuck is that guy? You gotta be over there, Nick.
This guy's fighting other battles in helicopter.
Clown Prince over there. Why aren't you with him?
Oh, don't deflect to me, Mike. We know very well you're the one over there, fucking
Clown Prince
having a vacation, taking the helicopter over to Hawaii for a hot second so you can get a fucking lay. Come on, bro. Get that pineapple fucking pina colada and come back to the zone.
A full
bro.
Squad. We got helicopter Howard on the other side of the goddamn map. Jesus Christ, Howard. Bro.
I'm in goddamn hills, baby. Taking a vacation to Jerry's house, bro. I'm going to Jerry's house.
God damn it, man.
Jerry's House has like the good off-brand snacks. You know what I mean? Like the ones that you're like, it's not Cheerios, it's like Realios or whatever it is.
Yeah.
I've been shot.
Oh, fuck him, Mark. Get fucked.
The old don't kill him strat. Let's go.
All right, I got a knife. I got a knife.
Nice.
I'm going to wait here and
tell me you saw that, Kevin. Tell me you saw that.
Oh, Nick, that was front and center, my dude. Work. Good job.
That
oh,
was
Andy
disgusting.
Said.
That was disgusting.
Nick, that was the real strat the kids are using. I've seen it used a couple times now.
Oh, no, I know. I've had it used on me multiple times. It only takes me 15 times before I figure out how to use it against them. Like, I'm throwing Molotov cocktails at that fucking car all day long now.
Hey, as long as we keep the kills at two, the KD keeps arising. The KD keeps arising.
KD, keep rising. Keep it going.
It's true. It's true.
And Nick's already got a kill. Nick's bringing his KD up, too.
I got guys here. Shoot.
Just fall back.
That's what you would think, right?
Or he's got whatever.
That's why I'm not good, Mark. That's why I'm not good. Because I just, like, too. I could snipe all of them, dude.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, wait. Did we take that? Oh, we already took the scab. Never mind.
The amount of times that Mikey has pulled off big game-winning plays because he drops and pieces out when he needs to, I just don't have that self-control.
Little crouch walk.
Yeah.
Our boy
just
right
kind
now.
Of be patient.
He'll run away to the fucking buy station. It's like, I don't have that.
Ooh, what the fuck? Something's close.
You gotta be patient, Pete, right here.
Oh, they're right to you, yeah.
Fuck.
Fuck him up, Mark. Fuck him up.
Sniper rifle right now, and that is all.
I'm actually bad.
That for far, it bounces, bro. The thing bounces, dude.
This purple gun sucks so bad, doesn't it?
Yeah, that gun booty.
Let's not.
Yep, there you go, there you go. Say, you know what? Never mind, let's go get our scav.
Scarpy, what actually are you doing over there, by the way?
I was waiting for you to come back to me. I have a sniper rifle, and I'm scared.
Yeah.
I was just watching, spectating, you know, seeing how the master works.
Matt,
you know,
Damoning
dude,
and on the bridge, just fetal position.
When Jack Nicklaus goes up to for that last hole, bro, you got to just watch. I don't care who you are. You watch. Or are you more of a Tiger guy? I don't know. Have you watched that Tiger Woods documentary? Super depressing.
Trash. It was like a National Enquirer tabloid documentary. The book was good. I liked the book.
Was it?
Armin Kantan's book on him. It was really good.
Is that what it's based on?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
Ooh, that's a nice little AR right there. There are few ground loot that are actually worth the damage. I think this is one of them.
Yeah.
The purple AR.
Like, I'm a big FFFFAR fan now.
Yeah. And Return of Fafar, Aladdin 2.
But they don't let me find it a lot.
This is better.
All right, we got them both, I think, right?
Yes, we do.
100%.
All right, coming back, boys, with a loadout in 50 seconds.
This skin you got, that guy bought that leather jacket 10 years ago because he thought it's cool, and nobody told him to stop wearing it.
Doesn't he look like Daniel Craig? He's always looked like Daniel Craig to me.
He looks like he shops exclusively at Burlington Coat Factory.
All right, boys, back in the game.
Burlington Coat Factory, one of them brands I was never sure if it was local to Texas or not. Eyes on
scavenger contract. I didn't think it was real.
It's just everywhere, but it's one of those brands where, like, you bringing it up right now, Mark, I'm like, I guess it's not a local brand. People know about this shit.
There's people here that just dropped in with their loadouts. It's probably...
Let's drop money. Let's get some armor if you want to come back to this buy.
Yep. They're going to be pushing us. SMG located. Here you go.
Thank you.
Oh, they... Wait. There's a helicopter.
Do we have everyone back? Yeah, we got everyone back.
Yep.
Nick, can you drop... Oh, you don't have money.
Oh, yeah. My bad.
I just dropped one off of Mark.
Ooh, I want that load. Nick, you need armor? Mike, you need armor?
I'm good.
I'm popping us a scab to start working right now. Get you the loadout.
Okay.
I'll meet you guys there.
I don't feel safe about going to loadout.
That thing is in the middle of, like... Might as well call attention to us, but I'm gonna try it.
Yeah, I don't feel safe, but I just have to. I'm addicted.
Yeah.
I need that sweet, sweet loadout.
God, it's so far up there. And luckily, we're not wearing our Arctic camo.
It's on the goddamn border of the map. Like, that's wild. That's
actually kind of great for us, truth be told.
Hell yeah. Stopping power. Let's go. Put that shit on the car.
Oh no, I got the glitch. Fuck.
What glitch?
It just takes forever to load into the loadout.
Oh, yeah. It's
Nick, you got sniper ammo?
I might. Hold on, let me check. 8 rounds right here.
Thank you.
There's people in a helicopter that may actually be coming for us.
Come give us some trouble.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, they got a thingy. Yep. They got one of those, like, Gatling guns.
I hit him a couple times. Well, there's a rocket up here.
Is that us in the ATV?
Yeah, that's me.
These guys are. Oh, that's a full squad on that helicopter, by the way.
And
they just dropped coming back?
Down one? Down one up there on that helicopter if we got like a cluster or something.
Fire sale.
Please.
Oh, I don't have any money.
I got money. Let's hit it.
We're going back to that buy.
Bye.
Go.
No, Nick. No. Let's go back. Sorry.
Don't worry, bro.
I dropped the wrong fucking weapon.
You just dropped down there. Don't worry about it. You're not far. I'll hit this buy station since I got money. You got money too. We got a guy coming at it.
I hit armor on one of the heli dudes.
Me too. I'm...
Oh! Oh my god!
That man is on fire.
T-Bone.
We got a truck coming.
Miracle Mile.
God damn it, I wasn't watching, Mike.
That was unbelievable.
Gotta warn me when you do things like that.
I hit them both in the face with a thermite, dude.
Mike, that was unbelievable.
Thank you, Nick
Scarpino. I saw a man.
I'm breaking armor. These guys.
I have one sniper bullet left if someone. Bring the UAV
overhead. Damn.
Nothing.
He's peacing out. He's peacing out.
They didn't want it.
Anyone got snipey?
I do.
Oh, baby.
Mike might.
Come here.
I have sniper ammo.
I have 9 backup.
Make sure everybody gets a free self-res ASAP.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Taking it. Who wants my money? You guys want to buy UAV?
Okay, someone take my money. We fucked the big boy. They're all here. There's like 3 squads on.
Nick, you got a self-res?
I do have a self-res. I don't have a gas.
I just bought an ammo box and I bought an armor box. Ammo box behind me. We're getting sniped at. We need to hustle.
No, that was me.
Okay, never mind.
Desk pop. That was just desk pop. I'll take this ammo box.
We're going to go for this.
I need ammo real bad. I need ammo real bad.
Here,
what
I'll pop
need?
It right now.
What do you need?
Do you want to pop
it? Throw that ammo box. Throw that ammo box. I need it too. Okay, yeah. Throw it down. We're in the middle of this circle, boys. Like, we can, if we want to roll for this win, we can roll up on top of this hill and just slow play this.
I bought a cluster.
You know what I mean? Like, we can real slow play.
Cluster this. On top.
Yeah, cluster that.
All right.
I'm going to watch this happen. This is going to be great. Hit it.
This is loaded. They're all jumping.
Oh, he's jumping off. Yeah. They know it's coming.
All good.
Good, I got him off their helicopter.
We got a revive over on that marker right there. Hot dropping straight down. 2 of them hot dropping. 3 of them hot dropping.
I hit armor. Fuck.
Oh, I downed one out of the heli!
Oh, let's go.
I sniped him out of the fucking heli. Who has rockets? Who's got rockets?
Negative.
I have 2 right here.
I have none. Are we going to go up in these hills, you
Holy
think?
Yeah, let's go up in those hills, Mark. Let's go up to those hills. And we'll just start walking hills.
Where did that heli go?
I think they blew it up.
People jumping from hills?
We definitely got a team down at Blue Mark. Down below us in that underpass.
Which way?
Don't know where they might have ran to. We're going to go up to the hills. Right up on that red line is where we want to be. And we're just going to hang tight.
Seems like Mike likes the game.
Oh man! Dude.
Oh man! Oh my God!
I might be addicted. Might be addicted, Mark.
Are you kidding me? Mike could fucking. You know how like how there was that awesome moment where there was this autistic man who drew the whole New York landscape by memory.
Yeah.
Like that's Mike with Warzone. Mike Hilarious. Could from memory like tell you there's a doorway here. If you walk through that. Random fucking house. There's a fucking hallway here. Like it's ridiculous.
Mm. I wish he had the glitch that I had that first game.
That was unbelievable.
Out here looking like Russell Crowe in A Beautiful Mind. And
yeah.
Doing math on a whiteboard. Why not?
Kevin Coelho, will you do me a favor? Will you let me know once we go into overtime so we can make sure I can manage my time correctly? Please.
We're so
you.
Close to 30 extra minutes, everybody. Yeah, we're so
definitely
want to
go for 30. So I want to make sure we push this, right? We got a lot of cool monthly goals out there. Let's make sure we go for the extra 30? Hour. Let's get 30. Let's push
so
even
close.
Harder. Come on now. Hey, we're slow so playing this. Oh, we're slow playing.
Every time we get we're on these mountains, I gotta pee for some reason.
Oh, me too, Nick. I gotta pee too, man.
Every time we get on these mountains,
JD
start
Neal's
slow playing.
Here. Last night, Nick, I hopped in the Discord and JD Neal was talking. I was like, I can't fucking hear JD. What's going on? Is this a glitch? And he was like, no, you muted me. Check your volume. You might have it muted. I was like, why would I have JD Neal muted? They're like, because on the New Year's stream, when you all were all drunk watching Cobra Kai, JD fell. He was like, I fell asleep. I started snoring and you muted me. I was like, oh, yeah. That's fucking right.
Why not? Ooh, I want that most wanted on that guy. Andy, snipe that crown.
Out of the dude, the trucks are so hard to snipe into. It's bullshit.
Yeah, the hitboxes are broken.
We're just those assholes sniping from the hills right now.
Yeah, yeah.
I have an armor box, but we don't have ammo box, so don't go too crazy now, boys. Don't go too crazy.
Okay, gotcha.
Unless we have one, unless somebody's got one.
No, I was going to say I'm carrying AR for people, but I'm actually not.
Okay, that's fine.
Yo, King Biz with the 5 gifteds and Drysdale with the 5 gifteds. Thank you. That
along
pushed
with
us
K-Top as well.
That hit us, that we hit the 30 mark, baby.
Ooh, come on, let's push for 45, y'all. Let's make it there.
Thank you
Monday,
for the 30,
Monday's the first
everybody.
Day of the month. Let's do it, y'all.
That would be nice, dude.
We're going to keep streaming with Mark Smalls, man. We're going to have so much fun. It's wild right now.
I want to get this dub with y'all.
This is our game. Kevin, look at this. Kevin, look at my view. Look at my view. Look at my view.
I'm showing it.
Oh, I had armor on him.
Hey, watch me, Kevin. Kevin, watch me. Watch me.
Kevin!
Dude, help
Mark. I don't have that ability. Mark, I don't have that ability. We're gonna watch Nick.
Watch.
474 meters, dude.
This guy's in tower.
Jason Tam with 5 gifted subs, along with Mean Gar with 5
Andy
gifted subs. Let's go, y'all.
Andy, kill that man. Thank you.
Andy, kill that man.
There's a whole team up in tower right there.
Mark's gonna kill him first.
Mark, kill that man in the tower.
Sniper right there, boys. Just so you know, he's right there looking at us.
Andy, kill him. Okay. Kill that man, Andy.
Where? Yeah, he's over there. He's Andy. Over at my red and blue marker. Yep.
I'm going right side. Yeah,
he's
tower. I'm wasting
shelf,
ammo.
Top shelf.
I'm wasting ammo in tower.
I have no extra sniper ammo. But we do have a little bit of money. We're getting close. Maybe, just maybe, we'll be able to buy a ammo box if we get lucky.
Mike, I'm going to give you my money.
Yeah, I have no
give me your money.
Dude.
Give me your money, and I'll see what I can do here.
Oh, I broke armor on him.
You go play blackjack or something? There's two.
Hey, oh, hell yeah, bro. Nick, can you bring Mark Smalls to the table? Let's hit the blackjack table together.
Let's go.
Let's do it, bro. Hit him with it.
You guys want to see how bad I am at Warzone? You should see me play blackjack. Then I'm going to fucking worse. I'm like, hit me. You're like, Nick, you're at 21. You don't need to get hit. Oh, shit.
I down. There's another. They're peeking again.
Broke.
Hell yeah, you did.
I don't want any part of this.
Down them through the trees. They're going to be so mad.
All right, I'm actually going to go get down right now.
Ah, fucking combat area bullshit.
Broke armor.
Look at it. He's getting a little thirstier.
Downed him. Downed him again.
Look at it. He's itching up closer and closer.
We can stay with him, Nick. Don't worry.
Yeah. It's just out in the open here. I'm waiting for him to push a little closer.
Overwatch, you know what I'm saying? Look at this guy, bro. Down
they
him.
Still want what? It. Stop.
Oh, just big old thing, bro.
Just stop.
What
stop.
Is this, Fortnite? Double heavy snipe? Crack the box? I'm building up?
I got cranking a soggy 90?
Come on, Nick. He's cranking soggy 90s, bro. This is stuff, dude.
I can't
see where this is happening, but I can hear it.
Inverted mouse and keyboard 90s, baby.
Dude, one by ones, bro. Right. Come on, dude.
Dude, if they're alone, they may not be able to pick each other up. Like,
they self. They both self.
No, but they know. I'd already downed both of them before already.
One's down.
Steezy.
I can never get the finish. I'm really bad at finishing people off. Don't clip that. Stop.
Yeah. We all have issues.
You'll figure it out.
Oh, a guy in the middle of the road. That live pinged.
Wait. Enemy UAV overhead. Yeah, I literally have no sniper now.
I see this guy. Yeah.
Live ping on that dude.
Yeah, I see him. Disregard
order. Enemy UAV overhead. There's no armor box here. Nick Scarpino, sneak down to me.
Are we all sneaking?
Yeah, I mean, we might as well push this team if y'all are down in them.
We should probably take this, right? It's probably gonna.
Yeah, we need this.
There's at least two or three in here, maybe.
Oh yeah, they're in here. I can hear them.
Holy shit.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I want.
I'm gonna trophy this thing up. Enemy UAV
overhead. No, I don't want that thing.
I'll die. Nope. Got one down. One is dead, confirmed.
Nope. Okay.
Oh, in the hills. More.
For where we came from, in the hills. Broke.
Found
broke
him.
One. Nice.
Found him.
I'm gonna.
Whip on him. Whip on him, bro. I got money to buy you back if things go wrong.
That's what I like to hear. I love that.
Dude,
energy.
Go crazy, bro.
Oh, somebody else in the hills.
I love to hear.
Broke armor on one.
Mark him if you see him in the hills. I don't see,
I see
any of them.
I see him.
Right there, right there behind you.
He just self-res.
Downed him. Downed him.
Nice. Got you. Perfect.
Hey, let's be mindful of somebody in here, though. I don't know
there's
if anybody's
coming
still
out. There's
in
two
here.
Guys up there, Mark. You got two guys up there. Oh, shit. They're still in here. They're definitely still in here.
Yeah.
They came out right behind me on buy station. Right behind me on buy.
Got you. Got you. Good work. Good work.
Got him. Got one. There's one more still in here.
He's burning.
There's two.
Coming, 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 coming back.
I see
I
him.
I got
in
him,
the
Andy.
Corner.
Nope.
Downed him.
Okay, there's more. One more,
no
one more.
No way, no way. Yes.
Nice! Come on, y'all!
Got
we're
you,
incredible,
got you.
Baby. I got, Nick. You, I got Nick.
You. Get gas mask. Get everything
let's
you need.
Let's go. Get everything you need. They got armor boxes out. That's the wazoo up trove. In this thing. We got ammo. Come on now. Let's shit. Go. We got gas masks left and right. Everybody needs to get on this thing. Let's go, y'all. Hey, remember, we're going back up into the hills. We're going to go back up to the hill.
Locked. I got missile locked. I don't know from where. Maybe up here?
Probably in front of us. Probably in front of us.
Probably in front of us.
We got people behind us on the street. People behind us on gold marker on the street.
What is this? We got destroyed.
Oh, behind us in the hills. There's a guy still behind us in the hills.
Yep.
Oh, they're right here. They're right on us.
Sit down, sit down, sit down. I'm going up.
Shit.
I'm looping on him. I'm looping on him.
I see him right here.
Good work. Good work. Going up high.
Right here, right here, right here. Places could clean down. Could be an ambush. Come on, me. He's
better
right behind his door.
God, I'm fucking these guys up.
One more inside by Nick. One more inside by Nick.
Ah, fuck, 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 fuck.
Nick, you're gonna be so good
damn
once
it, I'm
you
down.
Get a computer. You know what I mean? Because like
nah,
you had
that was
that.
Stupid. I just.
More. Nick, I'm gonna buy you back. I need the hot drop.
Okay,
there's still
okay,
people
okay.
inside here.
There's lots of guys. Oh fuck.
Where are those people in the hills at?
I killed one of them already. There's one on green
hustle,
over here.
Hustle, Nick. Hustle, Nick.
Coming
just
in,
drop straight
in.
Down. You got to get these guns quick.
I have an airstrike.
I have an airstrike as well.
I'm moving this in circle. I'm just going to loop around, try to get a visual for everybody.
Hustle, Nick. Get any gun you can. Get any gun
this
you can.
Little,
it doesn't matter.
This looks clear.
We're leaving.
Immediately.
We're leaving.
If you want, we can go up in the hills.
Or we can, let's get to this. Let's get to this really quick and just hang tight for a moment.
Why can't I put on my gas mask? Oh, my
everybody
God.
Everybody get inside. Everybody armor up. Does everybody have ammo? Does everybody have armor?
Yes, yes, yes.
Six squads, 15 people. We have people up in the hills. We are currently here.
They're jokering us.
I marked it. No.
Shoot him.
Shoot.
Down him. Team
yes. Use it, Mark. No, hold. Got it, bro.
Thank you.
Yep. I'm going to take a look to our right. We got to take some place with cover here, boys.
Remember, I have an airstrike.
Five squads.
I have an airstrike as well.
I have an armor box.
I need everybody right here on me.
We're going to use this line as cover. We're going to use this line as cover.
Can I bring
asses to the mountain?
Car or no?
Yeah, bring it, bring it, bring it. Let's put this car right here, Mark Smalls.
Thank you.
Right there on that marker.
Parking it, parking it.
So it's covering our backside. Love that, love that. Everybody stay tight. Love the trophy system. Let's go, y'all.
Yeah,
four squads, 12 people.
You know what? Check this out, too. Check that out, too.
That's beautiful.
Actually, I just ruined it.
Ruined it. It's all right. Fuck it.
No, that's good.
Stay tight, everybody. Stay tight. Watching the hills. Watching the sides. Two squads. Two squads, six people. We're up on this right now. We got to be smart here.
Should we fight?
I think we should.
Once we hear them start shooting, we're going to fight. Yeah,
I think they are
yeah.
shooting.
Do you hear them? I don't know where. I don't.
Airstrike right over here. All of them.
Airstrike.
Down one. Down one.
Down one.
Let's go. Let's go. Tied. Tagged.
Down two.
Get ready.
Kill.
There's only three kids left. One kid left. One kid left. All by himself to the left. Tagged him. Behind that rock.
Downed him.
Oh!
Go
Touch
finish
it. Mark Smalls. Airstrike. Airstrike. Let the airstrike happen, baby. Airstrike.
Boom, son!
Down him again.
Oh!
Yes. Incredible.
Let's go, baby!
I'm sorry, Mark. I'm sorry. I sniped it before the airstrike came in, dude.
It's all right, bro.
Fine. That was beautiful.
Take that dub. Take that dub.
Oh, baby.
We popped off inside that warehouse, bro. We popped off, man.
That shit was hot.
Holy shit. Look at that, dude. That's another one of my... Goddamn, dude. That's a good-ass... That's a good-ass fucking game. Even Nick, like, only one kill, still 800 damage. Like, that's fucking awesome.
Oh, my God.
That's awesome, dude.
I love it. Look at that ugly-ass skin, Mark's. Dude looks like my lawyer. All right.
Woo! Ant-Man dropping two gifted subs. Thank you, Ant-Man, for the love and the support, bro. Thanks for pushing that bar, man. Let's fill up that bar. Let's go for an extra hour with Mark Smalls, y'all. Remember, you can go over to Mark's Twitch page right now. You can hang out with him. You can drop some follows and say what up to Mark Smalls at twitch.tv/MarkSmallsLive, y'all.
My
5,
God,
12, 6. Come on, baby.
Andy,
Things
12
right
kills.
Now.
Insane, 12
Mike, hot right now.
Mike, we Let's are, in fact... Over the 45-minute marker. So we're going to go an extra 45 minutes.
I'm breaking. Yeah.
Come on, and y'all. Hey, let's smash this bar. Kevin, talk to the people while me and Nick take a quick pee break.
All right, people. This is it. Let's get our first monthly goal knocked out. Let's hit day number one. Let's put it on the board. Let's do this. We're close. I don't
we're
know
so
what
close,
the
Kevin.
Goal, like what we're getting, but like I'm sure it's out there if you type in some sort of code, right?
Andy, one of the goals. Right. One of the goals is we are bringing back the morning show. We're going to do an old school morning show.
Seems like a lot of work for me.
So I think that's the highest goal out there. Chris Anka texts me and lets me know, you can't pick up a gas mask once it enters the gas. It starts dying. It's dumb. Got it. I was so confused. I did not know why that gas mask wasn't being put on my face. I was just like panicking, full on panic mode. Whew. That was great. That was some fun shit. That dude who was jokering you all the time, Mark, with that fucking rocket. What a fucking bitch. I saw him out in the hills. I saw him in the hills when everybody was still fighting inside. And I'd sniped one dude, killed him. And then I sniped the dude with the Joker rocket launcher. And then gas overtook him. But I think he had a gas mask on and he self-res. And he just kept on running.
Yeah, he like hit me with some DMR shots, I think, too. I just loved every time I went down there. Every time I went down there, Andy was just quick with that. Pew, 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 pew.
Just a little car 98 action. A little car 98 action.
Are you running car right now too?
Oh yeah, dog. I mean that's been my sniper of choice since pretty much the start. I think I started with the AX50.
I think I did too, yeah.
But then I looked at the stats and the car is pretty much headshot or nothing, right? Like it has the same headshot damage as all the other snipers, like 250 damage. Yeah. But the body shots are way weaker, so it's like you just gotta click the head, dog. You gotta click the head.
You know, I thought they secretly nerfed it within the last like couple months too, like, or maybe I'm just bad.
It seems the same for me. I've been feeling still the same with it.
I always wanted to. I like the SPR too because of the reload, but.
I never had it leveled up.
Yeah, I never leveled up anything.
I never leveled it up, yeah. The I was a foul guy for a long time.
Oh yeah, dude.
But I just I don't know, close range, I'm a liability close range. If we're in houses and like we're not gonna win. I have to snipe him.
You're playing mouse and key, yeah. Right? Well, like close range, like you're not getting that aim assist. You know, you're not getting that.
Yeah.
Drag. That's what's easy about controllers. Close range, whenever there's a shotgun meta, it's such fun game for me. I love shotgun metas.
What's the prediction? Back to back wins?
We haven't had any predictions in chat.
We gotta get some predictions going. Let's go, chat. Back to back.
I don't think
wins.
We have any
bet
mods to run predictions.
Make Nightbot do it. Isn't that what he does?
Isn't that what he does? No, he don't do that.
What does Moobot do? Let's go. I'm feeling.
Woo! Good shit.
Oh, we had one last game. We are better was the answer. Hell yeah, dog.
We dropped that, bro. What do you think of that,
LG? Hospital again?
Oh, we're gonna fill up the bar today, y'all. I can feel it. Y'all are coming in right now. Matt, thank you so much for the tier one sub for 5 months. Shout out to the electric. Thank you for the 5 tier one subs as well.
Oh man, there's a lot of people, dude.
Hot drop. It's a hot drop, y'all.
Two guys on the roof.
No fucking
Mike,
way.
Mike, I'm not getting any audio from you. Just a heads up.
Oh, I'm dead.
You're not getting audio? Okay.
I shouldn't have jumped off.
So. Maybe I am. You know what? No, I am. Oh my god, look at this little
Come on!
Oh my god, look at it. Look at my screen. Look at my screen.
You see this man? Come on now.
Get on.
I'm the puppet master. I'm the puppet master,
baby. Oh my god.
Oh, look at
this. This is unbelievable.
I'm the puppet master.
Oh god, that was great, guys.
He's on there for life, Kevin. This man's not leaving this.
No.
He's your hood ornament, dude.
A ornament. He's got a little ornament in him.
Oh my god, this guy one shot me in the head.
Nick, go grab that flag for me, please.
Copy that.
Oh no, he two shot me.
Where is it?
He's like a charm you could buy in the store.
Ah, fuck, where'd it go? Damn it, my bad.
Nick, did you just jump down?
Yeah, I thought it was down. I thought you put it downstairs. My bad.
Go loot so you can buy back those boys, all right? I got it.
Yeah, I didn't lose. I let him win.
Oh, you got it, right?
Yeah. I need to go to the restroom is what I needed. Yeah, I need a little break. I'm going to go to the restroom, actually.
You know what it is? They're hacking from prison. I got sniped from prison in the gulag. It was so weird, dude.
Nick, you just run around that hospital, loot it all up. You're fine, all right?
I got you,
boo. You're all good.
Nicely done.
While you're running, Nick, I want you to grab that.
Upstairs. God damn it, I gotta get to the roof. Got it.
All right, keep looting, Nick. Keep looting. You're doing great. Buy back Mark Smalls when you get a moment.
Just got to get my cycle on, Mike, while I'm down. You know?
Yeah, get your cycle. I want you to give me 5. Give me 5 minutes. Give me solid 5.
Sounds good, bro.
Man, nothing feels better to Andy than giving a nice little 45, little hour, man. You feel great,
I don't have enough.
You're good. You got a little more time. We're good. You got nobody in the hospital. You're hanging all by yourself.
Oh, Richie fell. You missed the last dub. It was insane, dude.
I miss Mike shish kebabbing someone on the helicopter. That was bananas.
Yeah.
Oh, let me switch to. Oh, never mind. Mark isn't back in. He's coming back, right?
Mike, drop me your money. I'll buy Mike.
There you go. You can buy Mark now.
There it goes. There it goes.
Bye, Andy. You're crazy.
I'm cycling right now, Mark. I'm cycling.
He's getting his exercise in, Mark. He's got to get a little exercise.
And we're forced him to do that.
I can switch to your perspective.
All right. Well, yeah, I'm stressing for my exercise.
Stressing.
We had a 24 kill win from late October. Probably our best win ever.
Unbelievable.
Pack to pack wins are getting set up right now, everybody.
Mark, go back to hospital with Nick. Nobody's in there, and we should be able to loot it all up, get a loadout still.
Sure.
A lot of stuff to hit. No, I'm not yelling at you, Mark. You know I love you.
I like you were yelling at me a little bit.
I got Mark's perspective on my Cav Kim.
Raise the voice a little bit on that one.
On my Cam Kev.
I said Cav Kim. Yeah.
I got a Cav sniper Kim. Scope. It's over.
He's fucking got it at this point.
A spotter.
Hold on. Ready.
Yeah, fucking scope someone out, dude.
Right there, bro. Look at this. Hacking, dude. Absolutely hacking, dude.
It's crazy. Oh, look at that guy. It actually was a guy.
Told ya. Game being hunted. Now.
Oh man, you put this shit on resistance 4. You feel
Andy,
it?
Andy, I got
like...
enough. I'm buying you back.
All right.
Oh, you got that Peloton action or what?
It's like an under the bike, under the desk bike thing.
Everyone thinks you're rich, Andy. Sexual. Everyone's always like Peloton, and it's like, come on.
Yeah. Wait, is Mike dead too? What happened to Mike?
No, I'm working, bro. I'm working.
For me, it's not even a like, damn, you have enough money to buy a Peloton. It's more like, damn, you got enough room to buy a Peloton.
Yeah. Yeah.
Andy, I drop on me. I'm going to buy you some armor. All
right. Mm. Thank you.
You get it?
No, I screwed up, guys.
What happened?
I didn't mean to do that.
You're good, big dog. You're good. I'll get him. You guys stay in there and cook up.
Nice, Mike. Mike's out there making money for us right now.
I almost got all of the circles before the first circle even closed.
I screwed up. I ruined it. I absolutely ruined it. My man's out there working hard, and I just threw the biggest wrench in his plans.
All right, guys. Still got a minute 17. We got this. We're going to do it.
Yeah, we got money, too. I got money. I'm going to buy some.
Y'all buy that loadout.
Let's get that loadie.
You want to buy loadie?
Yeah.
Drop me my money here. Vehicle coming in, looks like.
Andy, you got enough? You got enough?
I dropped $6,000 on the.
There's gonna be a squad here at a. They're coming in, they're rolling in.
Oh, shit.
Should I save it? I'm gonna save it.
Pop. If you got it, if you bought it, pop.
I didn't get it, I didn't buy it yet. I'll buy it.
Broke his armor.
Alright, pop it.
Good shit, he's dead. That was team wipe.
Team wipe? Oh, really? Okay, nice job.
Oh, and he brought us a vehicle. Let's go, big homie. Appreciate you.
Are you buying it? I bought it. Okay.
Oh shit, it's gonna get stuck in the thing.
No, it's all good. It's all good.
You're good. Do we need ammo? I do have a box.
I got tons.
Okay, so people up here, I would love to just head to circle then.
Yep, we're gonna do that in just a moment. I'll get us everybody up on the roof in just a sec.
Should I get a UAV or a self-revive?
I'm gonna get self.
Too late.
Yeah.
I dropped a...
Armor up, Mike. Armor up.
Armoring. Thank you. Thank you, chat.
Good call, chat. Mike, you got sniper. Nick, you got sniper ammo?
I do.
Thank you.
I'm so scared for you out there, bro.
Don't be, bro. $30,000 bounty on the head.
Go.
We got more money, dude. Buy a UAV, buy a cluster, buy one.
I'm gonna keep a UAV in the back.
I got a cluster on me.
I'll get a UAV also. I'll get a UAV.
Pop the UAV now, Nick.
Popping.
Oh damn, Mike's got hella money too.
Yeah, yeah, Mike's got a lot. Mike, do not die. You're going to buy me a house. Let's go.
Can I get a used 96 Civic, please? Preferably a Del Sol.
Oh. Can I get a Honda 2000, but like one that's broke?
Oh, dude, the 2000s were so cool, Nick.
They were dope. My friend Christy had one. Her dad bought her one. I was like, you're fucking rich. You're
Christy
rich,
sounds
dude.
Cool as shit.
Christy, like
the,
dude, yeah.
The expensive Miata, but poor man's Prelude.
Exactly.
That was a good word right there, Prelude.
Prelude.
Fun fact, can't spell
You know when you see
know
a Prelude,
I mean?
Like, that dude's had that car forever.
Not like
what'd you say?
Oh, yeah.
That car went.
Absolutely.
I said can't spell that word, not with confidence, no.
Oh, really?
I can't either.
Go ahead, try it. Try it out, Kev.
Nah, no, I'm not going to do that.
Try it out.
Nah, you know, yeah, I'm good.
Try it, Kev.
Chat wants, really wants you to see you try it out.
Chat, let me know. Let me go ahead and cheat.
Ends with a lewd.
Nah, I'm kidding. Of course it's Prelude, because it's a type of car, right? So I see it all the time on the streets.
Yep. Starts with a silent B.
BP.
BP. But Prelude.
Oh, man, that got my heart pumped, a little cycling right there. Feels good.
And good.
Feels good.
Blood gun.
I just did 20 push-ups.
Yeah, fuck
there it is. What's the strat here, Big Mike?
I did
what
it.
We we're going to take everybody up to that rooftop, so we're going to go second loady right after I grab this. And then we're just going to snipe faces off on top of that rooftop.
Because
we already
it.
Know where the final circle is, so we're here. We're going back to back like they wanted.
I can't believe Mikey solo got all the fucking recons.
He loves it,
dude.
Man. That's what he does. He loves
the thrill, bro. It's the thrill.
Like, just insanity. Solo.
Insanity.
He loves it, dude.
All right, so I need people to take my money. I need one of you to buy another ammo box and one of you to buy an armor box. I have an ammo box in my hands.
Okay, here. Someone take
I have
money.
Ammo I got, as well, I got, so buy armor.
I got armor.
I want three ammo boxes. Three ammo boxes, because we're going to be taking a lot of snipes up there. So let's get three ammo boxes. One armor box. I have a precision. Make sure we have gas masks on as well.
Dude,
we got
I
a lot
go,
of cash.
I want to go camping with Mikey, dude.
Yeah, dude, we're doing it, bro, man. Come on, Mark. Nick,
I see,
bring him up.
I want to see Mike out of Costco. Just absolute in his
Oh, dude. Absolutely. Someone take my money and buy something cool with it.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. Shoot, here. Take
everybody
this,
loot
take
up.
This. I don't want it.
If not,
Andy,
if not hold
it.
On to
I already
the money.
Bought
we'll
you
spend it
spot.
Later.
Give me
the
UAV then.
Or, I already popped it. Well, Nick, what are you holding?
Spot. Give me an ammunition box then. I got nothing.
Oh, no, here,
nothing.
Here, take the UAV.
Got it. You do your
hey,
thing.
Hey, let's roll.
Yeah, I already have an ammo box.
Let's go.
Oh, sniping at us from down low. Downed him from the midair. Are you fucking kidding me?
You're better.
Oh, shit. I'm fucked.
Should we go?
How fast can you guys get this loadout?
Fast.
Real fast.
Real fast. Ready? Go now. I'm ready for the drop. The moment you get that stuff, let's go.
Who's shooting at us?
Kids up on my roof that I wanted to be at. We're fine.
Wait. No.
You're good. You're good. You're good. You got a moment.
No. Okay, now.
Okay.
Almost had a PP.
Let's go.
Bison,
that kid's at the rooftop what? I wanted to be at, Andy. The one to our right. Ready? There you go. Hop out, hop out, hop out. He's at the one dead ahead of us right there. That's the one I wanted.
Broke.
No way I
the
didn't
air
snipe him.
Us. The airstrike themselves.
I'm clustering it.
Be mindful of kids down below you as well. There's kids all over downtown.
Oh, good cluster, good cluster. Can we take... Oh, the helicopter's gone.
I'm coming in hot.
They're down over there.
Oh, he's going to be down.
Oh, my God.
Mike. Yeah, he is.
Mike.
Yeah, he is, Mike.
He's going to be down.
Insanity.
Punk ass
are we
bitch.
Going to Mike? What are we doing? Are
no, no, no.
Mike?
Stay up there. Stay up there.
Broke armor on him. On the white guy.
I got my heartbeat sensor like an idiot.
No, there's a kid below me. You gotta be kidding me.
Behind
Where
us,
are you?
Behind us.
Broke armor on him. Ah, oh, he's sniping too.
It's crazy.
We traded.
It's crazy.
We
it's crazy. Everybody stay tight. Everybody
Nick.
Stay tight.
Yeah, yeah. Just lay down though, Nick. Control.
I have to pop this armor.
Oh, they're coming
box.
At us. I hear people walking.
Bro. Excuse me?
I got you, Mark.
I'm gonna self.
No. I got you. Oh, where are you now?
Andy can get me. It's all good. We're all good.
I don't like this roof.
Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm down in the stairs.
Oh, the buy's down
let's
there.
Let's get out of
there. No. I'm up, but.
Let's, oh,
shit.
Oh,
they're up here with us.
Popping this armor box.
Oh, they are hidden from all angles, aren't they?
Yeah, we got to get down to
from behind too. I can't. Yeah, I'm selfing.
Use yourselves. Get into the staircase. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get out of here right away. Self, buy station into stadium. That's what we're gonna do here. We're gonna leave.
Okay. Back in the
fight. Nope. Fucking get off.
How do you get in? I got stopped again, dude. I don't know where to fucking get in this building.
Stay low down. Stay low down. There's stairs behind you, Andy.
Andy, come to me. Fuck.
Oh, that's all right. That's all right.
It's okay. Where's Andy's
money? We're short now. We're short.
Go this way. I'm going this way.
Yep. Follow Mark.
Get off his fucking roof.
Right, nope, you gotta just jump down. Just jump down, Nick. No more playing around. Oh shit, that's all right.
People here. Of course there'd be someone there. That's
oh
not me.
Yeah, this ain't looking good.
That's a good hustle. That's a good hustle. You're fine,
nah.
Nick.
What's this dubstep music I'm hearing?
Nick, that's where I want you to go. Stop. Turn around.
That's really weird. Why am I hearing dubstep?
That's really weird, yep. Andy. I hear it too.
I am fucking dead.
I'm hearing Skrillex.
You're gonna get that crown, Nick, and then you're gonna run all the way.
Yeah, I gotta
into
switch
that
off
blue building. All right,
switch off for DMCA, dude.
Yeah, I did. Need recon on my position. UAV
entering the AO. Enemy UAV overhead. This sucks.
That was hot. Fuck. Yep, you're fine. Now go to that blue building. Yep, you're all good.
I have the war tracks disabled. This sucks. Oh, there we go. They're disabled. I put the volume.
I need armor. Give me some armor. Yes.
Armor up before you go. Yep.
Nah,
Nick, right in here, there's a ladder on that new blue marker I just pinged you behind you. So that's where you're going to go. There's a ladder you're going to climb, and then you're just going to lay down and stare at the ladder for the next 2.5 minutes.
Look at Nick's fucking furious clicking, dude.
He's clicking, bro. He's mad at the keyboard.
Click,
you know
click,
I mean?
click.
I got shit. I got nothing going this round.
You ever heard of a noise gate?
Nope.
Uh-oh, that tower's right there.
You ever heard of RTX voice on that PS5?
Mike?
Yes.
Mike, I want to get in that car and just go.
At 2 hours, 11 minutes. And we're
2 hours, 11 minutes,
45 minutes extra is what we're going. So we got another like 30 some odd minutes, you know, a little bit,
30 minutes. I'm going to put on there. So chat, I need y'all to push. I really want to finish out this bar right now. Ooh, I want to get us the extra hour. I want to do fun clips with Mark Smalls and with Nick and Andy and Kevin. So let's push y'all. Let's get
bust
there.
Out your heartbeat,
new
Nick.
Month, new goals. Let's make it happen. Y'all
in this loadout.
You're fine.
I don't have
you're
one.
Fine. You stay right there.
Yeah. Someone's taking crack shots
you're
at me,
good.
Though.
No,
I would
good,
push. I would push up against the wall in front
the
of
the corner.
Me.
Yeah, he's
that
right
corner.
There.
You see that dark
yeah,
corner?
Right there.
See that
that's
dark
where you
corner?
Be.
And then you want to look at that ladder behind you. Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah. Don't come out. Yeah. There you go.
They're coming after Nick.
Oh, we're close. Chris Anka gifting out 10 tier 1 subs. He wants to push. For another hour. He wants to make it one full hour.
Come
of extra
on, Chris.
Time. Let's go, Chris Anka. Lead him. We got fun clips on the way to end out the stream for a Monday. We got a dub. Can we go back to back in a big moment here? Nick Scarpino, 35 seconds until the circle closes. He's got 42 on the clock. Nick, once you are done with this, you're going to hop in the car, drive into stadium, hide inside a stadium concourse, okay?
Copy.
Kevin, no matter what, if we hit this extra hour, I would like to stop with, let's say, how long? Mark Smalls, when you're cooking up in the kitchen, you're getting all the funnies on, right? And we're watching fun clips. How long do you need to cook up? You know what I mean? You want 20 minutes? You want 15? You want 25? How long do you think we need? What you think,
what, to
Mark?
Cook up? To cook up? I'm going to say, about 15, 20? That sounds a lot.
Let's do, Kevin, when I have 25 minutes on clock, I want to switch over and I want to start doing fun clips, all right?
Okay. Well, I'll keep an eye on the time there. Let's see if I remember.
Kevin, you just let it ride, baby. Let it ride.
You know what I mean?
Kevin,
like, I'm just trying to be honest. Like, it's a tricky one. but we have done it.
I'm going to need you to tell me 25, then another 15, now minus 10.
Give me 5x on that.
Come on.
We hit it.
We hit it. DOS for me. Is it parentheses, exclamation point, multiplication, division?
Division, addition, subtraction. You got it. You were right there. Remember, they're interchangeable. They're interchangeable.
Yeah, please excuse my dear Aunt Sally.
You're right.
Andy, I need you to make the sound for me, Andy.
Thanks, said Andy.
It up. Went too far there.
I'm sorry, guys. I apologize.
Oh, I'm getting sniped at.
Negative. Everybody outside inside. Stadium? Everybody inside. Yep.
Oh, okay, we're going inside.
Yeah. Oh, I got one guy inside with me. Oh, nope. It's hot in there. Two guys over in the front side of concourse.
Andy, get on me. There's an LMG behind me.
Do good. If you need to wrap on the far side, get out of here.
Scarpino, we got to run.
All right, call the ball.
Get out of here and survive, boys.
I see him behind me. Fuck.
Nice job.
Oh, I see your ass.
Mark Smalls, you're about to roll up on this team. They won't even
know. Oh, another guy behind us?
Oh, yeah. Full squad behind us.
Fuck. Unfortunate.
Oh, open the doors, motherfuckers!
Why is it not opening the...
I think they trapped it. Yeah, there's a car. I think they trapped you.
No
Nick,
way.
Nick, this is your moment. You gotta get out of there, Nick. You gotta get out of there again. You got money?
My gun.
Oh, good try.
These guys trapped you in there with a truck?
Run
all these maniacs.
That was... Fuck.
I didn't see the other guy there. He was resident boy. 14
head play there.
Who are these maniacs? Damn, no kills. There goes the KD, dude. Jesus.
Little reverse boost action.
Sorry, guys.
We going again? Right,
Nick,
or
we play good. Play it again, play we run again. It back. We run it back. We got the whole extra hour to go now. We're in overtime. We're working it right now.
Mark, you doing okay on time? We got you for a little while, or what? You got?
Oh,
bounce?
I'm. This is my job, Nick.
Okay,
I
love it.
Know this, but look at my video history. I can't hop out this computer. The frames are just so good, dude.
I get it. All right. Okay. Good. Just making sure.
But let me know when you want to kick me out, dude.
Because, no, you're good, man. I want you with me the whole time. We're going to go till probably, what, like 2:30-ish, so, or whatever Mark just said.
I'm a little on the spectrum as well. I don't really get the social cues sometimes.
No, you're good. You're good, man.
Mike, where are we going to?
Kevin, why don't you give me the time right now? I'll be time master. Give me the time, Kevin.
We're at 2 hours, 15 minutes, right about there.
Two hours and 15 minutes. So we have 45 minutes left. That means we got one really great game and then Fun Clipz on the way, y'all. Mm-hmm. That's what we're doing mm-hmm. right now.
Mm-hmm. And actually, I might have to bounce early because I got to finish that goddamn movie.
Oh, shit.
Andy, I'm going to bounce like at 2, probably.
All right. I mean,
2 on the dot.
It's kind of
leaving us in a lurch,
you
bro.
Know what I mean? Like, do your homework next time.
Yeah. It's kind of like.
Kevin, you don't even want me to start, dude.
Kevin. I don't know what that means. What does that mean?
I don't either, but I like it.
Kevin infamously didn't watch a video and still was on interview.
Hey, two fucking. I didn't watch a movie I've seen many times before. I mean, like, who cares about the Hulk? You know what I mean? What was the other one?
What was the other one?
No, it was Andy. Here's the secret. It was the Hulk.
Oh, really? Was that one?
Yeah, back, 3 years ago at this point? 4 years ago? I can't remember.
No, it was another movie recent.
Well, yeah, recently. And then fucking Tim put me on blast. Oh, come here and watch it. Told you later. You got so offended.
I was, dude. I'm just saying, Kat, like, I'm not mad at you, but, like, don't tell me to do my homework. Like,
listen,
hey man, here's the thing. I passed class
with
flying colors, you know what I mean? I passed class with flying. Transformer 2, says someone. Transformer 2, I sat out on.
It wasn't that. It was a Nolan movie. It just happened.
Bro, I watched Transformers 2. I don't know what the
fuck. Or it was, no, it was Batman Begins.
Yeah, it was Batman Begins.
Right.
Yeah, it was, yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Kevin Kepke was like, I love that one part where he's like, swear to me. And we're like, that's the wrong Batman. That's the wrong Batman.
Yeah.
You idiots didn't even realize. Tim told
Kevin,
you after the fact on the Camp Podcast.
I don't pay attention to anyone.
I'm well aware. I wasn't trying to fool you, Nick.
I know.
I didn't have to.
Well, I'm right there with you. You know
Mark
how many times
Smalls,
I've looked at that.
Where do you like to drop?
Yeah, Mark, let's go your game. Let's play your game tonight.
Okay. We go right here for Mike and then right here for us.
All right. Boneyard. Do it. I love this helicopter. This one's where I get tight with the helicopter skills.
It's gonna get hectic here. Look alive.
Look alive, everyone. Damn, I'm getting 120 frames. Holy crap.
That's good, right?
Andy, your camera's so
smooth. Go ahead and pop that box for us.
I will. Yep.
So good. What's up with this server? Oh, never mind. I'm down to like 80 frames. Oh,
I'll turn it off. Turn off the Xbox.
It fucking sucks.
Send it back.
You scared me.
Oh, someone just dropped on us. Someone's in here on green. Downed him.
Good. You're better.
Enemy down.
Another one dropping.
Armor box down here.
Okay, I'm going to pop this bounty.
Hostile dropping in? Where?
Yep, couple of stream snipers.
Where's this armor
finally
box?
Woke up.
I've dropped it.
Oh, it's in there.
Yeah, in there. I also have an ammo box if you guys need it. Let your boy know.
Well, I just saw this guy.
That bounty's close. Dog will hunt.
I haven't heard that in a while.
Yeah. A little Primus action.
Y'all got guns? We can go boost them right now if you want to. But we got loadout. Yeah, we got money for loadout. I'll pick everybody up. Ooh, he's right next to me. He's right in here.
Where is he?
Oh, he's sniping me.
He just sniped me in the face.
That's a stream sniper if I've ever seen one. He had three
shots
in a row.
He's right there. He's right there. Right there in the corner. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
We're good. He's coming on me. Nice job, Nitro Rifle.
The fuck out of here, dude. Stupid bitch.
Wait.
Oh, I didn't mean to get in. There's no way that's not a cheater, dude. He hit three snipes in a row. Two on me walking through a window. Like, the fuck out of here.
Let's go over to here.
I mean, I love this music that's playing right now, Mark Smalls.
Oh, I gotta turn it off.
You gotta turn it off, Nick. You gotta turn it off.
He's gonna DMCA that.
I turn it off. Oh. I have it muted on my end.
My bad.
No, I turned it off.
All right, what are we doing?
I'm trying to.
Oh, we got loadout, right? We can buy loadout.
Yeah, go get loadout. Go get loadout.
Get in.
Yeah, I'm going in.
We're going to this. We're going to buy it back if bad things happen.
Listen up, soldier. We're here. Oh, missile locking. I peaced out. Oh, someone behind us. I bounced out, but it was somebody behind us.
Kid, no waste of no time, huh?
No, he is much better than me. Kevin is right.
Okay, there's people on the supply run. So we can't go there. It's a little hectic right now.
There's a whole team in front of me. Shit. Why did I engage? Why the fuck would you shoot at him?
Why do you do it too much?
Because I saw one person jump out and I was like, oh, I got a beat on a guy. And then his homies, all in those black outfits, dropped out right next to him. I was like, this. Oh, I apologize, guys. I walked
through
the wrong
house. Mark,
I'm
jumping back to this buy.
That station's disgusting. Be careful.
Yeah. That's not a good station. You're done here. I'm coming back to you, bringing this little bad boy.
Still,
Kevin, again with that strat.
I got it again. So I got it. It was good.
Nick. Dropping money.
I can't help it.
Yeah. Thank you. All right. I don't want to fuck with that team that just killed Nick.
That station's disgusting.
Should we move back?
Forget it.
Yep.
Should we move back towards Boneyard? There was definitely a kid shooting at us from over there too.
Whoa, Nick come through with the flying in the window. That's kind of tight.
All right, I'm dropping loaded here. I'm green.
God, with this bug. Don't freeze. There we go.
I'm gonna buy a UAV too.
Okay. I say we play like this side.
Yeah, we wrap up the hill. That's.
Oh, I don't
dope.
Have enough money for a UAV.
I got money for you.
Should I buy UAV or cluster?
UAV, because I think UAV. There's a kid right in Boneyard we can run up on.
Yeah, on that blue. Yeah, he's popping. We can go kind of like. Maybe one of you can pick up this too.
I got the vehicle here.
Marky, you want to get that with me?
Yeah, we're gonna roll up on this team.
Let me know when to pop it.
Pop it right now. I don't want to risk it. This is gonna be a hard circle if our vehicles blow up.
All right, he's got two with him.
Yep, I'm gonna stay ahead a little bit. Yep, they're running on foot.
He's in the building.
Are you going out? Shit.
Whoa! Oh, we got rocketed from the front.
Fuck, he was hiding in this fucking room.
Nick, fall back to Mark. You're going the opposite way.
Oh, God, that's Nick.
Sorry, my bad.
Right here.
Right there, Nick, yeah.
I got Cali sticked, man.
Found him.
Nice job, Nick. Go finish him off and get out of here.
Cali sticked me, bro. Get ready to...
Oh my
that
god.
That was violent. That guy came out of nowhere.
They were good. They were really good. We could just pull out if we only have a couple minutes left, right?
You want to run it back?
We got time. Yeah, we got 16 minutes left until it's time for us to watch some fun clips. 16 minutes left. So we either commit to greatness here, we pull out, and we restart. It's all up to you. We can do the four-man resurgence maps, Rebirth Island.
Yeah, back us
out. Let's do that.
Nick Scarpino, you're going to press start, leave game, and pull the team. You're in control. And then let's just run some Rebirth.
We don't have that.
Nope, it's gone.
We can't do it. Fuck. Let's go back to the mods.
Oh, yep. Okay, well.
What do you mean you don't have it?
Yeah. Andy, you want to bounce then?
Yeah, I was wondering.
You want to leave the squad and we'll just run trios? Yeah, go do that, because then you can just relax, watch the movie a little bit, and we'll talk shit about you.
All right, Chad. Yeah, I got to peace out. I got to watch the rest of... I have 40 minutes left in... What's it called? The world's end or whatever.
Let's see if we can get a W in
Yo, GG's, y'all. Marco was a
GG's,
it was
Andy.
A blast.
Let's run time sometime.
Had a great time. Love y'all. Be well. I'm going to stop sending my feed to Kevin.
Thanks, homie.
Just homie.
Thanks for playing, bro. GG's.
Cut your camera first, please.
Okay.
All right. Thanks. I'm going to hit... Andy, leave the squad. Can I kick you?
Why is everything fucked? Hold on. All right. Why am I getting game feed there? What is happening? It's the wrong camera. That's why. There we go. That's weird. Love it.
Fun clips? Question mark. Have you not been listening? I said fun clips at the end of the stream. We're going to do fun clips.
You say the word, I'll ban this kid. You say the word, I'll ban this kid.
You want me to cut fan? I'll cut fan clips out of this so fast, make your head spin.
I'll ban him.
Me, Mark, and Nick will just keep hot dropping. We'll just keep hot dropping.
I mean, I'm down.
You know what I mean?
I'm down. This game never gets old to me, apparently. That's why they make billions of dollars off of me. I got to get that skin, man. I got to start spending some money. I got to start paying to play. Let's go.
Dude, you got to pay to play, Nick. Come on, bro.
God, I see my little score right next to my badge. It says 78. Mark says 308. Jesus God,
getting after it, bro. He's getting after it.
My lobbies, Nick.
Yeah, I don't want your lobbies, bro.
That is why we're not in the lobbies. What funny clips did you guys pull together today, bro?
Dude, we got some fun clips from the chat. You know, they're gonna have to try to impress you right now. So it's gonna be the question, right? Remember, if you have fun clips, get out there. Let me know. Fun clips seem to be largely misinterpreted. You know, everybody has a little different opinion on what a fun clip is.
No. Here's what a fun clip is. If it makes you laugh, it's a fun clip. Mm-hmm. If it doesn't, I make fun of you. That's how it goes. I say you're stupid for a
thing. I like that a lot.
Jesus, that's disgusting.
Yeah, these guys.
Mike, are you adding shit?
I'm gonna try to add shit if anybody's got some. What, you got? Are you cooking?
Yeah, I was opening everything up. No, that's fine. I'm closing back up. Keep you tell me you're fucking done, all right? You piece of shit.
I'll tell you when I'm done. Now's your last chance to get fun clips in. If you got them, if you got fun clips, now's your chance. You gotta tweet them at me. Tweet at me. Use that hashtag KFGD. No, we're not doing that one.
Fuck it, use that hashtag. Who cares?
Use it. We're taking over.
KFGD, so when they go get some news stories tomorrow, they get some fucking quirky clips also.
Kebab, I pulled from there this morning. I pulled from there. All right, let's go. Bioweapons lab up on the top.
Got it.
I don't know how to play this one, so I'm all Mike.
You're going to love this one, Mark. This one's mayhem, bro. This is going to be so you, bro.
That's
going to be ridiculous.
I'm ready.
Yeah. You know there's no gulag in this, right?
No gulag?
No gulag.
No, there's a ghoulie, remember? There's a ghoulie. Oh, go rooftop. Yeah, but they have a gulag still in this as well. That guy got a gun behind us.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, my. Keep shooting, Nick. You're incredible, bro.
So what are the... You get a self-res whenever you drop, right? Or is it just the first time?
Got him, Nick. Save it.
Thank you.
Mark, yeah, what you got, bro? What you got, Mark?
I got 14 people on me. Nope, 15.
Okay, we're chilling out.
Yep, they're all got Fortnite soccer skins somehow.
Armor back up if he hands somebody.
Should I like drop on you guys?
Or? Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, you got to stick together in this, or else he's getting covered.
Yeah. Right back.
Some guns here if you need them.
Can I just drop behind you?
Oh fuck me! God damn it! Thank you.
No time to die. Come on.
He's got a self-revive, so kill him. You gotta kill him. God. This guy right behind me and came through that window.
Oh my god, he just RPG'd me.
There's a guy right behind you guys. Go kill him.
Got him. Nice job, Mark.
Nicely done.
I didn't do anything right there.
It's a little different pace in this one, a little different pacing.
All right, we got the homie. Homie's coming back.
We're back, dude. We're all back. We're in this now.
No problemo.
Nick, drop me your money. I might get lucky here. You guys try to just hold this building down. I'll be right back. I'm thinking I might get a loadout. We'll see. Trying to determine if it's 7-5 or if it's 7 clean. Doesn't matter. There's a cash money right there.
Damn, I hear just Mark banging over there. Just banging against the wall over there.
I see people, I bang.
That's good, man. It's weird.
I'm dropping the loadout on the back side.
Very positive. Thank you.
You're the best.
Loadout's here, nice job.
All right, let's bang out.
Dude, we are doing it, man. Let's make sure this building is looted, and then let's dip out of here.
Wait, shit, is there another loadie right here?
No, that's a...
Oh, it's a buy station. Shit, my bad, my bad, my bad.
You're good.
Wait, what am I looking at? Jesus. Back in the building? What are you doing?
Back in the building, just double-checking it's all looted. Oh, we got guys coming after us, so we're going to fight them inside this building. Force them to come to us, for show. I'm getting up on rooftop if I can.
I'm gonna throw out this little proximity grenade. Oh, he's coming.
They're here inside the building. Get ready.
He's coming. They're coming through this door.
Rooftop is clear. Rooftop is clear. Got one down. Nick, can you go save him?
Yeah, crawl to me, but come this way because I got a little mine right there. Oh fuck. This'll get you back
in the game. Good save there. Good save there. I full killed one too, so.
Nice. We had to move, right?
Yeah, we have to move. We're gonna move into that building by the loadouts where we're going next.
Got you.
Enemy soldier incoming. You pushing up to it now?
Dead ahead of us!
Broke.
We're all good. Loadout's still our target goal.
Oh, Oh my Lanta. There's two in there. They're all.
Damn it, I'm down. I'm down.
I can't see anything.
Watch out, there's a guy right below that stairs, like on the other side.
Yep.
Down.
Got a guy inside.
Kill him first.
Downed him.
Nice.
Nice job, y'all.
Ooh. That was kind of wet.
Nope, one more. Right down the street, you're good. I'm going to come back in 33 seconds, so don't worry. Just survive.
Got you, got you.
Shit. That was dumb. That was so stupid. That was so stupid.
26. Stupid. 24. They're coming towards loadout now. Right underneath loadout is where they're at, Mark. You're good. I got 20. No rush. He's got a full team now on him. Yep. Good pull away from that. Let's go down by the water side. Go harbor. Have eyes on aid station. Nick, that's where we're going to go to. We're not going to be able to get that loadout, so just reset. We're all good.
Yeah, they took that. They took that from us.
What about going up here?
Yeah, that's fine with us, for sure. Nick, there's guns on me if you need guns.
I do.
Maybe try to choke this squad that was, like, over here.
Yep, we'll be there. Nick, go up to the tippy top, see what you can find. We're slowly coming, Mark. It's gonna be all you for a little bit.
Oh, you're good. They're here. Wait. Nah, there's people behind us, like, that way. I'm coming to you guys.
10-4. Let's go back. We're just gonna go water side, Nick. You're all good.
Yeah, that's a better play.
Hey, Mark, come back. Come play. Back to this buy station by Nick. We can buy another loadout and reset for me and Nick. We're fine.
Yeah. You're
We're all good.
I'm lost. I'm coming.
You're good. Yep, that's a little crazy. A little crazy is right.
Shit.
There's only three squads here, boys. Look at this map, Kevin Coelho. Look at this map and look how many people are on this map right now. My God, bro. What is happening?
Let's
crazy.
Get the
dub. You know, like
let's
crazy.
Get the, oh, fire also, sale. Everybody grab a free self-res.
Mike,
I got a cluster
strike.
We're good.
25 minutes till.
Nice.
Thank you.
Good call, Kev.
Good call out, Kevin is right. Thank you. Were on
I do not have ghosts.
Good comms,
we're
Kev.
Fine.
Good
we're
comms.
Fine. We're moving forward.
No, Mike.
We're going to go all the way to this house. Yes, Kev.
No, keep
is this the final?
Right.
Is this the final setup for the Fun Clipz? You think you're going to add more?
That's the final setup unless people want to drop some while we're doing it, but that's the final setup. That's all I want.
Fantastic. Thank you.
Good enough.
Behind us.
Stay easy, Mark. Stay easy. We're behind you.
Like, right on you guys.
Only seven people. Let's win this.
I got shot from, like, where you guys are at.
Okay.
Shit, I need armor. Doesn't we have spare armor?
Yeah, I got two for you.
Couple.
Keep it easy moving. Only seven people left.
Got you. Here you go, Scarps.
Thank you.
Where you at? There you go.
There we go. Where'd you put him? There we go. Thank you.
Good. We're gonna go to that green. We're going to that greenhouse.
Oh, this house?
Yep. Moving up. For UAV? No. What was that? What did I just pick up there? I guess not.
Nah.
Contract unavailable. Oh, okay. Interesting. Let's go up to that house right there. Get Mark to snipe.
That one's usually saucy.
Oh,
so
loving
be
it. Let's get saucy, boys.
Yeah, let's get it. Be smart now as we walk around in here. You never know.
There's a siren. I'm scared. What does it mean? Double rainbow.
Okay, I don't like this house. It doesn't have an upstairs, so I think we're going to the house next door. This one.
Sounds good.
Nope, take it back. We're going to keep moving. We're going to go to the house inside the circle.
Okay,
that's currently right here.
Looks like my girlfriend browsing on Zillow.
Exactly.
Check here. Found the vehicle.
What you got?
I'm in. I'm safe.
Any marks? I'm hearing gunshots.
Nope,
nothing yet. I think they're up on top of the hills. That's why. Oh, somebody's up on top of us. They're on top of the roof here.
That's what I thought. I was like,
yeah, they got to be above us, right?
Yeah, ready?
Up there?
Everybody stay inside. Watch this. Stay inside. You ready for the ladder? You ready for them to drop down?
God. Mike, that's really good. That's a good move.
Behind us. Got him. He's dead. Better.
Wow.
Nice job, boys. Oh, one more in the other house next to us. Right here. Green marker. Only five people left, two squads, five people left. We're in the zone. Let's make sure we're up on the front side of this house and let's dominate.
Nothing. I think they dropped maybe.
Keep eyes out. Got nothing move, no movement yet that I can see.
I hear stairs maybe.
Nothing on a heartbeat.
Here we go. Like right here.
Oh yeah. Uh-huh. He's gonna have to come out of there, Mark. That's all your kills right there, bro.
I need like AR support.
Okay. 10-4.
Yep.
They're in that. They gotta push out of there. They're gonna be
stuck. Yep, here they come.
Wow, this guy. I'm selfing, don't worry, just watch stairs.
One guy's down below, one guy's down
three
at the bottom.
Down below. Three down
it's
below.
Us versus
three
them.
Below.
Get ready, it's us versus them.
Just inbound. Pushing, get out.
Wait.
Dunzo. Just absolutely murdered, bro. Come on,
that
dude.
That is how we do it.
Look at those expert callouts by
come
Snowbike
on,
Mike.
Dude.
I love it.
Woo, baby.
Come on, dude. Just
come
on,
dude.
Him. Let's go, dude.
I just want to stay in this moment forever with you two.
Just stay in this moment, dude.
Great. Woo. Let's go. Good stuff.
Oof, I love it. Look at that. Andy leads, we get another W.
Look at my dad's skin right there.
Woo, baby, the dad skin took us to victory. Nick, look, you gotta up your skin game, bro. You gotta up
your
it. Your
dad's
know,
favorite
I know,
operator right there.
I love it. How'd that go for everyone?
GG's. And with that, that's perfect timing for us to fall back and do some fun clips. You gotta love it. 6-5-3, loving that. Nick had a goal to constantly hit three kills in the war zone. He is doing just that, y'all. Great job, everybody. Great job. All right, let's back out.
Fun clips time.
Kevin, hook us up with some fun clips. Let's enjoy a Monday. Let's get our week started. Remember, we are streaming right now with Nick Scarpino's good comedian friend who's just too funny and too awesome, our friend Mark Smalls, twitch.tv/MarkSmallsLive. I've been smashing the link inside of our chat. Please go on over there, drop him a follow, say what up.
Thanks,
have some
homie.
Fun with
thank
our good
you,
friend,
Mike.
Mark
appreciate you, homie.
Of course,
thank you, guys.
Homeboy,
man. I'm a big fan. Always listen to all the pods every morning, and I'm bummed I never got to make it to the studio. Nick always told me to come in, but I was.
Yeah, it doesn't. Yeah, unfortunately, we let that bad boy go. But we're building a new studio, Mark. So as soon as that's done in the year 2027, we'll have
studio.
You by for a cocktail,
good,
smoke
good,
a little
good,
bit.
Good,
I'm gonna hang out for good. A sec, hot second.
Kevin, I'm cutting my feed.
Yeah, everyone cut their feeds. Good stuff, guys.
Cutting feeds.
Yep.
All right, let's have Kevin. Now, Mark, tell me.
No. I was just going to ask a dumb question. Doesn't matter.
Okay. Mark, you can bring up Kevin Coelho's feed in the Discord. You can hit watch stream, and that's where we'll be able to watch that stuff because we will only be able to see that.
Give me 1 second. Yeah.
Take your time.
It's resisting. There we go. Go live. Yep. Sounds good. Perfect. So now you guys should be able to see a full screen.
Okay, let me bring that up.
Wait.
Why am I playing the game right now? Get out of here. All right,
so we're ready to rock and roll. Mine.
All right, y'all. Hey, guess what, y'all? It's Monday. It's a brand new month. It's a new week. It's a new day. And each and every Monday, I like to bring the laughs. I like to kick and relax with all of you just to start the week off nice and easy. But today, we kicked it right into high gear with Mark Smalls, Nick Scarpino, and Andy Cortez. In the war zone, I worked with Kevin Coelho to bring up some fun clips provided by all of you out in the community. Remember, each and every Monday, I'm going to try to bring you all fun clips. So use that hashtag KFG streams. tag me, or go into my Discord, Snowbike Mike and the Hype Nation, and you can leave some fun clips inside of there. We also have a brand new month, which means we're filling that bar up every single day. We're attacking our monthly goals. We have two movie nights on the docket. We have an awesome Cuphead race between Barrett and Tim. We got a special one that I can't announce quite yet. And then at the end of it all, if we can hit there, I will bring back the morning show for one full episode of the morning show. If it's a success, maybe we'll do more. But y'all wanted it, so I'm bringing it to y'all, all right?
We had a great... We had a great Slack exchange last night where everyone realized you were bringing back the morning show. And then I suggested to Kevin that we just do just the housekeeping for 45 minutes and then wrap up the show. That's just what we're going to do. So that's what's going to happen, ladies. You're going to get the Tommy Boy clip. It's going to be housekeeping, and then the show is going to be over.
All right, start us off with this fun clip. Let's get it going right now. Nick, I think you put this one in there.
I did. This is hilarious. So you got any audio? This friend
who doesn't blink when he's looking at me. And I don't want to be like Jesse. Your roommate's a creep, but I swear I can hear him breathing in the closet while we sleep. And he's watching me with those eyes. And every time I spit my gum out, he collects it from the trash. How does nobody realize there's something wrong with Jesse's friend? Oh. Keep an eye on Jesse's friend. If I go wait missing, tell my mom where to look. So Jesse.
That's what we call a good cut right there.
This gal is so talented. She does a bunch of videos where it's the different perspectives of like famous songs. And I think she just got a record deal.
Did she really?
Really? Yeah, awesome. We got to watch more of those then. She's
Mark,
great.
We got to start singing on TikTok, bro. Let's go.
Oh, my God. These are all the videos that my girlfriend sends me every night. I literally go to sleep and my girlfriend sends me TikToks. I wake up, my girlfriend sends me TikToks. It never fucking ends.
I love it. I love it.
Now, Mark, as Nick and Kevin and the best friends know, I'm up here in Lake Tahoe, and we just got dumped feet of snow. So, of course. North. South side.
Dude, I lived up there for a couple of years.
What? Nick Scarpino, get him in the car. Let's go, bro. Get him
I'm ready,
here.
Dude. You invite me. We're going this weekend. Let's go.
So huge dumps, which means the Jerry's are out on the slope. So I brought you one from Jerry of the day. Let's take a look at this. Is what we call the war zone on the mountain right now.
Oh, Verdansk in Tahoe. Let's go.
Look at these people, Nick.
What happened? They're just digging themselves out. What's going on?
Yep.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you know why? Because they have to pack. They don't know how to like pack themselves in. Once you get in that deep of snow, you're screwed. This is why I don't ride pow days. I lived up in Tahoe for 3 years. I never rode a pow day. I'm always a bluebird after the pow, a couple 3 days after. Give me a nice groomed fresh snow run.
That man is knee deep, Mark. He can't even move.
I'm starting to see panic set in.
This is insane. I mean, like, what are we trying to film? Where the Wild Things Are movie? This is it's stupid.
That guy's like, he just gave up. He's like, I'm done. I'm just going to die.
This guy thought he was going to have a nice run on the mountain, maybe drink a Southern Comfort. I don't think so.
Snowbike Mike, do you go out on days like this?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, yeah, man. You get lost out on this, especially with the bike, bro. You got to keep them tips up, but you get those handlebars going, Nick. It's awesome.
Yeah, dude, I feel like I'm 47 years old. My knees can't handle that, okay? I don't have a good health insurance coverage for that type of ACL repair job.
Dude, I'm almost 47 years old, and my knees can't handle that shit.
Yeesh.
What's going on with this guy?
This one is for my guy, Nick Scarpino, on his next Outback hike right here. Kevin, run this one up.
Oh no. Yeah, that's not what you want to see.
The thing has been hunting him for miles, and that's when you know it's locked in on you. It's over by this time.
Oh. Yeah, I'm calling fake setup. He put that cougar there. That's an obvious setup job. This is like some Hollywood stuff. They're not even in Tahoe. They're on set.
That's his pet cougar. He hangs out with it.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, I love anything dog grooming. I'm in. Let's go.
That's what I brought for you right here.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. He did not like this.
He's got that this face going.
The this face is right, Mark.
Yo, look at this.
Dog.
Not pleased. Slice them in half, they leave a nasty taste.
Look at this.
For some reason, like when animals do that, I'm more drawn to them, and I want to keep. It's like, oh, look at how cute! It's getting mad. It's gonna bite my face off. Let's keep fucking with it.
Yeah, it's the opposite of what one should do. Yeah. I love it.
Now this is the ultimate skiing dream. If I could get the pugs up here with me, this is what it looked like. Kevin, show this one off. This is my favorite.
She's skiing with a cat.
Ripping it. Shredding with this cat, bro.
You know what?
You can't do that.
I don't like this. This just screams white people to me. And it's just, I'm not a fan, okay? It's just, come on.
At first, I was like animal in endangerment, but then I saw the cat goggles, and I was like, no, dude, we all need cats now. We all got to take our cat skiing.
This cat, this is absolute insane. First of all, get it some skis.
Give it the four mini skis. I love it.
The four mini skis.
I call this skirt.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
See, people like this, I'm like, you're just different. You're not like me.
When you play San Andreas for way too long.
Yes, Mark. You know that, man. His bike level's all the way maxed.
Oh yeah, he's for sure. But he's about to stop at the golf place and play some golf. Ooh, baby in the snow.
Baby in the snow, man.
Oh, yes. This is what I imagine Mike does when Mike's going to have kids.
This is it,
right
dude.
Here.
This is when I throw the dogs out there. I throw the dogs in there like that. Look at this. Submerged.
How do you have the confidence level to know there's no rocks there, though?
You just pray.
You got to know your yard, right?
Just hope. Yeah, just you pray. Know the yard.
Privilege.
Either the kid makes it or they learn a very valuable lesson. Either way.
Sure enough.
Let's do it again. Let's run it back. See if you can't hit a rock. What is this shit? Oh, I love this.
Whoa, dude. This is the future, dude.
Woo!
What?
In the pool.
Like, here's what I love about this. This does not look safe. That is a small pool with lots of shit to crack your head around. I've seen people do this in the ocean.
Yeah, like.
But a homie here just does not care.
Like, we're out here at the Cancun Resort. Like,
it's like sandals.
We're just at the Hyatt, just busting out. This is insane.
Oh, man.
So the X game for this weekend, Mark Smalls, and that means we got to send it, right? So I got to make sure you and the gang see what truly sending it looks like. Kevin, count the flips, Kevin. Count the flips.
I'm saying big triple court coming in, 1440. What are we doing? Shredding the gnar, brah. Three.
That's insane.
That's called the line, Nick. That's the line right there, bro.
I heard Winter Games. I thought you meant the qualifiers for the ice skating Olympics. I got hella excited.
Yeah,
hella
did. Excited, bro. I saw it. I heard it in your voice.
I was like, "What are we gonna do? Some of that ice dancing? What's up?" Oh, people are too talented out there, man. It makes me feel so lazy. What is this? I love it.
So now, Mark, this is me in the helicopter with you and the homies, right? This is it right now. This is my life goal right here. Let go. Level up. A little fist bump with your homie.
What a dap. That's like the coolest dap I've ever seen in my entire life. Except for, you know that this guy's just like, you shouldn't be able to bring your animals to things like this.
No,
Mark, you don't need the dog up here.
No. Did you ask the dog? Do you want to go in a helicopter? And the dog? No, the dog didn't know that. Ridiculous, man.
Also, like, dogs have a tendency to just hit shit occasionally, and I would be afraid that it would hit like the eject button on the helicopter.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, dogs drilling on something.
Just to be clear, Nick, there's no eject button on a helicopter that would send you into.
You're right, Kevin. That might be a bit of a design flaw if they put that bad boy in their sheet right into the. Like, some like Mike Shish Kebab and people out there in Verdansk.
Yeah, for real.
Now this is Nick Scarpino in the park, Mark. You know, he's trying to get his park rat on. He's trying to talk to the cute girls. This is what Nick would look like in the park.
Oh, God. I don't like it. I hate it.
Okay.
That went sideways immediately. There was no moment where this kid thought he had it. He had nothing.
I mean, that's fake, right? That's got to be
dangerous.
Yeah, that has to be fake. Right, like right there. Yeah.
I hope it's fake because this is insane,
that's fake,
y'all.
That's fake. That's fake. That's like Faces of Death fake right there. Yeah. That's eating monkey brains. A lot fake right there. Come on.
Oh, nice. My God.
This is the hot one now, Nick. This is what we need you to do on the KF podcast with everybody.
Done. Done.
Raise your eyebrows. Stop smiling. That's your model face.
Yes.
I love it.
That's also the I'm about to do some cocaine face as well. Same face. It's the same exact face.
It got real serious and focused there for a sec. See, this is why you don't let dogs in helicopters. Look, he's trying to turn the Xbox off.
Yeah, you see, he's trying to reset the cache. He's trying to do a hard reset. Like, I'm lagging.
Where's the play? Let's get a play here, Kev. There it is. You got it. You got it.
Ooh. Mike only intros some of them. It's confusing.
I don't know. Just run him.
He smells. He's smelling something.
He doesn't like it.
He's hard rebooting that Xbox right now.
He's smelling a red ring of death. Oh,
No. Oh, no. Put Cyberpunk back in there. What are you doing?
Yeah.
That was cute.
Could have been Tomb Raider.
Next clip. Boom, 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 boom. Here we go. Oh, I love this already.
Oh.
Tell that llama to fuck.
Oh shit.
Enough is enough. You know what I mean? Understand your size difference here.
For real, dude. And look at how this goat just head checks him. Look at JJ Watt, a young JJ Watt headbutt right there.
Oh, that is fantastic.
This is Kevin in just a couple of months right now. This is going to be Kevin, the turtle gamer.
Snapping turtle, and the way to eat is to sit at the bottom of the bar with their mouth open right there. So when a fish comes to grab them, that's how they eat the fish. And they got a beak that's set like a
this guy's. I don't like this guy's hand so close to this.
I don't like it. It's fucking terrifying. This is not going to go well.
Have we learned nothing from Steve Irwin, people? Come on, man.
Yeah, come on. You got to. What are you doing here? Did it snap out? Oh, shit. No, get your hand away from that, Bubba. Come on.
Yeah.
This guy's
got
that
Louisiana accent.
Look at that, beast.
That thing looks primordial, man.
Oh yeah, that thing's 450 years old.
My girlfriend.
Oh, I didn't bite his hand off.
You put it on you every morning. You wake up looking beautiful, just like that.
He reaches down in that dark, muddy water and finds that thing somehow.
No, but also, can we take a second?
Right?
He's got
it
a ponytail
like
back there.
Yeah, he does.
Is that a mullet or a ponytail?
It's gone beyond mullet at this point.
Yeah,
now it's been groomed into
a tail.
Seagull.
That's a big rat tail.
Man, that's a life goal for me.
If I didn't hear audio, I could bet my life on it that guy had an Australian accent.
Oh, yeah.
I would have bet all my Nokia and Dogecoin.
It's Look at this guy. Also, that water.
I'm so happy he didn't get his finger bitten off.
Me too. Me too.
Man, that would have been a wild clip.
I wanted it.
Are you trying to show us?
Go ahead, Kathleen.
This is 16-year-olds all around the world now.
Wow. What
the fuck?
Wait.
I would have bought drapes for us. Take those stupid fucking towels down, then put stars on the fucking ceiling.
Are you trying to show us? That's such a fucking dad thing to say. What are you trying to show us?
Wow.
What the fuck? I would have bought drapes for us. Take those stupid fucking towels down, then put stars on the fucking ceiling.
That's what happens when you show any sort of artistic, involvement.
Just try to express yourself to your dad, and he's just not fucking having it, man. Nuts
and
bolts.
Get a fucking job, son.
Forget it, man. To be fair, how dirty do the towels have to get before you take them off the window and you wash them?
Come on, Nick. Tell him, bro.
God, come on, kid. What's this next one? What the fuck is that? What is that? Is it really making that sound?
Dude, the sound is the creepiest fucking... It makes this, like, sweet video into something horrifying. Like, reminds me of witches. Remember witches?
No, Kevin, you know what it is? Yeah, I do remember witches. It's terrifying. It reminds me of the alien you see where you're like, is it going to be cute? And then it ends up being the thing that kills everyone on the ship.
Kev, Witches is the scariest movie I've ever seen, by the way.
It's fucking terrifying. It's fucking terrifying.
Oh, God. I hated that movie.
Oh, my God. Do you remember the kids start fucking shaking, spewing purple fucking smoke out of their mouth and ass?
Yeah. And it's like, I'm watching this at 5 years old. Like, this is always on.
Yeah. And it, there was three channels, and one of them was always playing Witches growing up. Always.
Weird movie. Ugh.
What's this next thing? Oh, no. I love it. Holy shit, that's a monster.
I want to get Cool Greg an octopus so badly.
What does he do with the boat? Does he shit the boat out?
Nah, he's going to spit the boat out. He's smart. Very, very smart animals, octopus.
No one cut that boat up with scissors before they fed it to the octopus.
He's going to get stuck in it.
He's going to get stuck on it. He's going to choke in it, dude.
Mark, do you believe I still do that to this day? I still do it.
It's so cute. It's so cute.
I bought a six pack of these.
Absolutely no difference at all.
I know, but.
So dumb. Makes no difference.
I was traumatized as a kid, man. I saw those and they were like, hey, if you're drinking six packs of cola,
Are we not saving dolphin lives?
Know, you're not doing anything with that, okay? You're using the plastic. You bought the soda. You killed the dolphins. Yep. You cutting it up doing a damn thing.
To be fair, if you kill a dolphin, you make room for a lot of smaller fish. Just throwing that out there.
That's not how it works.
This is a good one right here.
Hey, welcome. It's Miss Cecil. I'm excited about teaching you this summer. If you have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate to reach out. Everybody have a great rest of the day.
Hi, guys. My name is Kate. I hope you have a great semester.
Hello. Hope everything is well. Have a nice evening.
It's so funny. This is me every time I do anything on Discord. I don't understand how it works.
Sick.
Poor girl. That's funny.
Oh my God. She'll never live that down in the classes, right? Somebody contesting me. So this is Jim Tasty, a best friend from the community. Tweeted at me, contesting me with my helicopter skills.
Oh, I love it. I love it. Let's see what happens here. Let's see what happens.
Oh, no.
Can I get the quad? Got it.
Oh, my gosh.
Gotta love it.
Wait, I don't even understand what happened there. Did he kill all those people around the chopper with him?
Oh, yeah. Look, one, two, three, right there. Bang.
Oh,
because
he got
kill.
It and he just flew in. Oh, that's full amazing. Team wipe. That's amazing.
That was at least like six or seven kills right there.
That's bad.
That killed me four times today.
Good job, Jim Tasty.
Oh, no cat was harmed. This is what this says. Oh, no. Cats in fireplaces, man. I always wonder.
Oh!
Whoa! Whoa, I love it.
Couple more. Let's round it out here. Oh, everybody wanted your take, Nick. And since we have Mark, we can talk about it right now. This is some photos going on with, of course, your favorite, Chris Pratt and Chris Hemsworth. Why don't you tell us? Why don't we rank those biceps right there?
That right there is insane definition of the triceps and the shoulders. Look at that. Go back to that second picture, Kevin. Holy shit.
Well, I don't even know what triceps are, but I feel like I'm looking at the best ones I've ever seen in my
entire
life.
Those are some of the best. Like, if you can look that good in a tank top, you're doing something right in life.
He looks like he skips butt day, though, if I am lying.
He does. I mean, kind of flat.
You know, if you got triceps like that, I hope you would have more of a little donk back there.
I can see that.
Donk that up. Squat a little bit, you know?
You know what I think? I think his mentality is the triceps are the only ones really showing to the public, so let's work on those. Let's put a life phase on that. Yeah, because they can always pad out the donk, you know? You can pad the donk out. What's this kid got going on?
Run recording.
Oh my God, the way he was sitting, I was like, does he have robot? Oh, what the hell?
Oh no! What is he thinking?
Yes. Boom. Yeah. Because the kids don't realize how head heavy they are. They don't realize how head heavy they are.
Yo, that dude's head is hella heavy for him
it's
to do
so
that.
It's so big. Oh, poor kid.
Poor and this kid. Is who he grew up to be.
Yep. Because of that one day. He was like, for a second I had ATV legs and now I have a messed up head. Okay. That just went there. All right. I love that he's got the IKEA knife, by the way. He was like, I'm just going to buy that IKEA knife.
I like the movie Arrival.
Yeah. Except way longer. What's going on with this?
Better, though.
Fuck yeah, it was.
Let's play this bad boy. Fit Man Mantis? What is it?
It's stuck in there.
Let it be, dude. Let
it go
in there if it wants to hang out.
Watch out, dude. I think it might have crashed in there.
This is me pulling my girlfriend's couch out of the under the bed where she shouldn't be every night.
Every time.
Get
every
out of
night.
There. Get out of there. Don't go under there.
A gun.
Yeah, I feel like they hit it, right?
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, it's
dude,
in there.
So it's in there.
What is that, a bear?
It's a turkey.
Turkey. Yeah, you got to watch out with those turkeys. They get in there, man.
This man did not think it was alive.
No, he thought it was dead. He was like this, and the turkey was just waiting. He was just waiting. He was just
for
sitting
sure.
there. This guy's doing all the work, getting me out of here. I'm gonna bust out, the second I hit the floor.
How does he not pull that turkey's arm off?
I don't know. And there's no feathers either. He's just this thing's
a lot easier to pull off when they're cooked.
A gun.
That's why you gotta boil them, right? What do you do?
You don't boil turkeys, Nick. At least do fuck, we don't usually. You put them in the oven.
How do you get the feathers off? How do you get the feathers off? You just pluck them?
Oh, feathers off? No, you get under. Yeah, you pluck them.
Oh, I thought that's what you meant. The feathers are a lot easier to get off after you cook them.
Oh, no,
like,
the arm.
Cook
the
them
arm.
The
no, no.
Oh, yeah,
Jesus
yeah, yeah. Break them
Christ,
off.
Like, no.
Kevin, when you take off the turkey leg, do you feel like a Viking? Do you think you're a Viking? Or like some sort of like old school knight?
Nah, there's a lot more finessing involved. Like, you gotta cut a bunch of stuff till you get to the point where you can rip it right off.
Fair
so
point.
It's just there's
Fair
too
point.
Much buildup. There's too much buildup is what I'm saying. All right, ready?
Well, Mikey, what's going on with Big Cheese
day.
Kit?
Last one of the day. This is my guy, Big Who Cheese
right
Kit.
Here? Look at that! Look at the hairline! It's gone! Twitch!
How I feel every day.
How y'all do me like this? How y'all gonna do me like this? Look at that hairline! It is
Yikes.
Gone! That
Yikes.
Hairline is gone. Y'all use the HyperX GIF and it's gone. Look at that. It's gone.
Hey,
the hairline is not there. Where's my hairline? Where's my hairline? Like I said, I look like Uncle Phil. Get Lucille. Somebody get Lucille. Look
I don't buy
this.
It, though. I think this is fake news.
It
Show your hairline
gone.
In real life.
Yeah, well, I want to see this hairline.
Pull up task manager on this guy's hairline.
Oh, well, thanks, Twitch. You just did that.
Task manager.
Just did that. Oh, man.
Wait, did they update it?
I don't know if they've updated his poor photo right there, but they did him dirty right now.
Oh, I thought they just updated it as he was going.
There's no, yeah,
okay,
no
he's
hairline.
Got a little hair. He's got hair. He's got good hairline.
No.
There it is right there.
No.
Big Stop. Cheese
I mean,
kit,
it's all
man.
The angle. It's all the angle.
It's the angle.
This guy's got
angle,
a lot.
Yeah.
Is he sponsored by all these sponsors, man?
Yeah, bro. This is a Big Cheese Kit, bro. Big Cheese Kit. And that will conclude our Monday edition of Fun Clipz. Today, we hot dropped into the war zone and got dubs with the one, the only, Mr. Mark Smalls. Now, Nick, tell everybody how dope Mark Smalls is. Then let's pump him up. Let's tell everybody where to find him. And then we're going to raid Mark Smalls as well.
Jerry's
house with
okay.
y'all. All right, pump him up now, Nick.
You got to get over to Jerry's house. You got to get over to twitch.tv/MarkSmallsLive. Give him some follows. Give him some subs. Support him. He's awesome. I love dropping in his streams like late at night and just seeing the chill streams, right? Getting on there with his crew. He's awesome. Get over there.
Mark, where can everybody find you if we want to follow you on Twitter for all the fun? If we want to check you out on Twitch, what's all the links?
Twitch is Mark Smalls Live, as well as YouTube. I post a bunch of gaming clips on there, Mark Smalls Live. If you want to find me on Instagram, it's Mark_Smalls, where I post like stand-up clips, as well as TikTok. I don't really do the Twitter much, but yeah, Mark Smalls. I'm the homeless guy with the beanie and the hair.
You're the best, Mark. Thank you so much for rocking with us. We'll send
Thank
all
you,
the best friends your
this
way
so
in just
much
a moment.
Fun.
Dude,
so
we'll do it again. Gosh. We'll definitely get you back on again. This was a blast, man. Great job.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun, man. Appreciate y'all.
Get Mark Smalls on the Kinda Funny podcast. I saw it in the Twitch chat. I definitely want it because that's going to be full of laughter.
That's
of course,
great.
This has been your guys, Snowbike Mike, Kevin Coelho, Nick Scarpino, and of course, on behalf of Andy Cortez, thank you all so much for tuning in for another Kinda Funny Games afternoon stream. It's a new month, which means we got new goals. We got more fun coming your way tomorrow. Nick Scarpino is going to play Cobra Kai. Yeah, that's right. We're going to check that out before the new Season 8 update of Apex Legends. So we're going to have a really fun stream. Remember, we have new monthly goals, a whole lot of fun. Two different movie nights, one with Mike, Nick, and Blessing. We're going to watch Demolition Man over there. And yes. Then we're going to have a second movie night with a special guest. And Nick, what are we going to watch?
Oh, man. I'm thinking RoboCop, but what do you think? Is that
what
we're doing?
RoboCop's up at the top unless our special guest comes with something special or if you, the Twitch chat out there, tell us something awesome. We'll have a cool Cuphead race between Tim and Barrett. That's going to be a ton of fun. I have one more goal that is undecided because a lot of chatter in the Kinda Funny Slack channels right now, what they want to do to bring it out to you. But of course, just like last year, I told y'all I was going to give the people what they want. Nick Scarpino, people say, Snowbike Mike, he gives the people what they want. And I brought it to y'all. Gave y'all the Love and Sex Stuff After Dark Valentine's Day Spectacular happening in what? Just 2 weeks. So make sure to get ready to call in and hit those phone lines and ask all of those naughty questions that you've been thinking about to Nick and Tim. But y'all said you wanted more. You wanted party mode to come back. Y'all wanted some fun streams. And I said, you know what? I think we need a morning show. So if we hit our big monthly goal, I will bring back the morning show for one incredible episode. We'll bring all of your favorite Kinda Funny personalities. We'll sit there. We'll talk about the Waterman. We'll talk about lunch. We'll break down fun clips. We'll talk about today's awesome entertainment news and so much more. And maybe if y'all make that really special, maybe we'll do it a little bit more than just one episode. But those are your monthly goals. It's going to be a great time. Remember to fill that bar up each and every day whenever we're streaming here on twitch.tv/kindoffunnygames. If you can't catch the stream live, remember you can go over to the YouTube channel, youtube.com/kindoffunny. What is it? Kinda Funny Plays. And you can go check out the VODs on demand. Good save right there. Y'all been subbing to the channel. Make sure to check that out. Nick Scarpino, final words for the Twitch chat.
What a great day. Let's do it again tomorrow.
Kevin, you feeling good?
Living the dream. Living the dream.
Let's get the hell out of here. See everybody. Enjoy Mark Smalls. We'll see you back here tomorrow. Peace, everybody.